I know about YouTube Shorts. I don't know about Instagram Stories.
Well, maybe you should learn about them then.
Basically, it's just like a one day post where you can like say something. You know how Sniper Wolf called out who doxed Jack's Films? She doxed Jack's Films through her Instagram story.
Heads up, I am now streaming. Just as a heads up to not say anything bannable.
Something bannable.
I just.
It's Baldur's Bait.
It's Baldur's Bait time.
I'm going live.
Cry. I am just a fish.
I am just a fish.
All right, I have the Twitch up on my phone. Let me see what this is all about.
I was a fish.
I deleted the Twitch app like a week ago because I was.
I didn't ask you.
It doesn't do anything.
I didn't ask you.
Do anything. I just. Deleted
I didn't.
It.
I don't care.
Fish.
You. Why does it say fish. I'm offline?
Do I have to like update it?
Stop saying I'm offline. Stop. Why does it say my bitrate's unstable?
Maybe if you got here sooner and started streaming.
The shapeshifter's boon ring is extremely powerful. I get a plus 1d4 bonus to all checks while I'm shapeshifted.
That's kind of silly.
Why is this person's profile picture a driver's license, but like, okay.
They dox themselves in their profile picture?
No, they read out everything.
My name is Robert Patterson and I cannot die.
Like, information, but it's definitely supposed to be a driver's license.
TM, I not live or are you not live?
I'm live.
Why don't I have the feature on my
app? Why can't I see
it's
you?
A feature, Minecraft Scrim Reaper blown up. Oh, you're talking like online in Steam.
Yeah, there we are.
That should be
the
live.
Steam. They keep changing how the fucking Steam app works and it keeps
breaking. It keeps fucking me. It's fucking
it keeps
me right now.
Fucking me up, gamer. It is
upping my fucks, gamer. It is upping my fucks.
Should yeah, stories are literally just Instagram or like Instagram stories. I have it like opened up on my phone and it's literally
my
just the same thing.
Name is fish. What the fuck is going on? What? Who's making that noise?
I don't know what you're talking about.
What are you
doing back over here?
I added something to my story on Twitch.
I gotta get out of here.
How do I add things to my story on Twitch?
You have to have the mobile app, and all I did is write balls and posted it on my story.
I have the mobile app. Let me fucking open this shit up.
You might have to like close out of the app and reopen it to be able to get it work. That's what I had to do.
Add to my story.
Do you see my story on there?
I do. Balls. I'm gonna like that. how do I like that? Add a reaction. Funny. Pog. Hype Pog Champ Balls. Report.
Is that all?
Yeah, I can select clips and put them on.
Yeah.
So I can clip myself and then put it on that. That's all right. If I go through and clip things, that would be good, but like I don't. Maybe that's my new way I've got to edit things. I just have to edit them in Baldur's Gate or in the Twitch app. And then upload the clips as I edit them.
That is a possibility.
It's a little bit fucked
Yo,
up. How's it going?
Also, Robert Pattinson, why are you so hot?
Don't know what you mean by that.
You look like Germa.
Hey, it's me, the spy from TF2. I mean, the scout from TF2. It's me, Germa.
Does anyone have resources?
Let me check. I think we're going to take a long rest. Let me see what Shadowheart's up to.
Yeah,
Shadowheart only has one level one spot left.
I still have two spells and like
I got
full health.
I am like fully tapped and half health.
I'm like completely
Shadowheart
fine.
Has no more spell slots.
Yeah, but I got the big Stetson, so
That is true. Behold, the big Stetson. Why is your big Stetson? Oh, that's blood.
What?
That's blood. You have blood.
What's all the red on my
There's
big Stetson?
There's blood all over your Stetson.
There's blood all over you, guy.
Short rest
yeah,
or long rest?
Long. Shadowheart has no spells, and I don't think Clyde has any spells.
We can go talk to the goblins. Also, Tegan, wait, did you end up getting the spell sparkler? Did one of us get the spell
what
sparkler?
What is the spell sparkler?
I think we didn't do that mission.
I need to know more than just, did anybody get the spell sparkler? That sounds
You'd
like
know
the dick wiggler. Did anyone get the dick wiggler? I've been
the
looking
item...
around for the dick wiggler. No,
I
did get this toad teapot, though.
I did get this toad teapot, though. When you go to the burning building.
Oh, yeah, we did get that.
We
went
get
that? Maybe.
I think we were going to sell stuff and then take a long rest.
It might have gotten reset.
I think it reset because I gave a body to
Nazca and it caused them all to attack us.
It caused them all to attack us.
I did find this toad, though. Toad teapot. No! Give it back right now.
Give it back right now.
Please? Triple please with a cherry on top? Triple double deluxe please with
on,
a double
to,
cherry
like
on
a
top?
Noise. There's like a noise in my room.
Do you see who I'm aiming at?
Yes, you're aiming at Clard.
No, I'm aiming at Scratch.
No! I will kill you before that. This is my most powerful spell.
I'm just gonna assume you can't hear it.
Okay, I almost accidentally clicked on him when I was trying to deselect it.
Oh god, you're just gonna kill people.
I almost, I was trying to deselect my action and I almost clicked on him. I was like, oh shoot.
I am fine to long rest. If
I think we're gonna be like, you murdered all those people.
Oh, boohoo. We'll kill her
I think
before
we were
she
gonna sell stuff and then.
Are we selling
I have
stuff?
A lot of,
can I?
I have a lot of stuff.
Why
stuff
my armor of Agathys? You got rid of my armor of Agathys, asshole! Why do you just press shit? Get over here! You're dying too! Scratch, get him! Get him, Scratch! Get him, Scratch!
I'm
get
gonna
him!
Go sell stuff.
Scratch, get him! There's no people to sell to. Remember
oh,
we
yeah.
killed them all?
That's what our problem was.
Scratch, get
okay.
him! Get him, Scratch! Get him! Get him, Scratch!
I am just a fish.
Great, now I have no bonus hit points. You used up my spell
I
for
am
nothing.
Just a fish.
I'm long resting.
I am just a fish.
You bastard. I have one spell a day and you get rid of it.
I have one
I'm going
spell.
Up here.
I'm going up here now. That's what
Nobody
I
can get me
do.
Up here.
That
Nobody
valid?
Can get me in my
no.
little tower. In my silly little tower.
Don't
no
get
one
close.
Can find me.
I wasn't gonna get close.
Do, 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 do. Do.
Well,
it's
we're
me,
about to
Volo.
Take a long rest.
Look at me. It's me, Volo.
Don't do that, you dummy.
I don't even have armor on.
You can't do nothing.
I don't even have armor on.
You couldn't hit. You couldn't hit a fly.
Let me go grab the food so
no,
I'm able to
no
use it.
No legs and no arms and no wings.
You couldn't hit a fly. You fool.
He shot and missed me twice, dude.
Well, I had a 9% chance to hit you.
That is true. If you're close by, you get a...
You were still at a 9%.
What'd you
Are we just not allowed to hit each other, actually, in here?
I
remember us killing each other in camp before. Oh, you can still tenacity. I remember us killing each other before.
I'm just walking away. I'm just
He's
walking
going,
away right now.
Oh god. Oh god. What the fuck is going on? No, I have the food. I get to choose.
Do it. Vasco?
What? I'm hitting yes.
Alright, let me see about this. Why are you hitting no, oh my god, I have so much food in here. Alright, red apples.
The evidence is right here.
A carrot. A whole chicken. 4 more carrots. A good berry. 12 more apples. 2 water variant cheese wedges. Who wants the lemon? Who wants the lemon?
I want. Can I get a large number 9?
You're getting a full bulb of garlic. And, I need something that's 5 now. Or something that's like 1.
Or 5. Wait, 1.
Actually, if I hit this and then I get rid of something else, that's 1. Oh, but the good berry only lasts for now, so I have to use that. Gotta get that number 6 with extra, the yep. number 9 lock, with the extra number 9 lock. Where's anything that I have that's, I need 1, I refuse to use more than I have to. That's a lot for a single fish. Gruul. Why does Gruul give 3d4 healing?
Imagine if camp supplies expired.
Potato, we're good! Full rest! I will never, ever give these tax collectors more than what they're due, okay?
These leeches!
These leeches on society. Let me go put away the food. I don't like having all of it on me. Oh. Yes, my cape is showing off my ass. That's the perfect place for a cape to be. Oh, there it goes. Please don't. What'd you just do? What'd you do to me?
I don't even know.
What did you try to do to me?
Shove you?
Oh. Can it not work because I'm in somewhere?
I think they just made it so...
Oh, okay, there it goes.
I think they made it so Naska can't hurt anyone.
Yeah, Naska's gotten put on the naughty list. I don't want this. I'm leaving the camp. Alright, I need to do all my daily preparations, so give me a sec. Alright, we start with transformation. So I pop on this. And I cast...
You have it, right? No, you don't.
Change. What am I feeling like today?
You guys want Longstrider, but you can't have it yet.
Okay.
Perfect.
Mostly because you have to come find me.
You were right next to me. Where'd you go? Why are you all the way over there? Where are you right now? Oh, you teleported. You teleported.
I used.
Where'd you teleport to?
Ooh. You can teleport without having... Just press M, Naska. You can teleport without having to go to a thing.
The Blighted Village.
I figured that out last time we were playing.
Oh. Where are you? Oh, you're over there. Oh my gosh.
Alright, let me see here. Alright, now that I've transformed...
That is useful.
Now that I've transformed, I can go and set up this. Yes. Good boy. And then I can set up this.
Thank you.
Alright. And then...
So, Scratch, I've been informed. Be aware, I don't know if Scratch comes back if he dies.
I've got a scroll of Revivify, we're good.
Hello there, Lemon. And yes, I got a notification on my dashboard saying that we can use stories. Happens, so I had to use my stories.
If it happens, it's just another body for the body pile, okay? If it happens, it'll happen, it'll be funny, we'll move on, I'll keep scratching out of my inventory the entire time.
Do we have
time.
Any summons that people do in this one?
No.
Yeah, does anyone have anything that they would like to do?
Because that only lasts... that one actually stays up, but...
Were any of us going to plan on taking a level of cleric so we could get the scroll of summon Quasit as well?
Wizard?
Yeah,
I mean,
sorry,
I can have Shadowheart switch over to Wizard. Although I thought I already did.
That was a different, that was the one with...
Oh, what? I have another spell slot. Okay.
Shadowheart's a wizard in our other campaigns. So you could do a wizard on this one if you wanted.
No, that's what I'm thinking. I was a druid and became a wizard.
Oh, yeah, I've got two other things I need to do. I need to use my Amulet of Lost Voices.
We also, it's note, we haven't gone
hex someone.
We haven't gone and done the skeletons in this game.
Spooky, scary skeletons.
So we could do the skeletons. We could also do... Also, I... Never mind. Do we want to do the goblins or do we want to do the skeletons?
Let's do the skeletons since it's easy. It's an easy little farm.
Just over here.
Yeah, it's just over here. I'll have Shadowheart next level take a level of wizard just so she can learn this spell scroll.
Honestly, we might get it.
Hunter's Mark and Hex are both concentration.
So Tegan, when we go over to that building, we need to get you the spell sparkler and you need to use it as one of your weapons because it works. So the spell sparkler gives you an extra D4 lightning damage on every hit.
Oh, yeah, that is pretty good.
It might just be an extra one. I can't remember, but it works with magic whistle.
I'm taking that.
You know, we should have gone to the other thing first, so that way we could sell loot because we're gonna have a bunch of loot.
That should be fine.
Okay. Let's all gather around the campfire and sing our campfire song.
RCAMPFIRESONG song. So what are you doing? So what's going on with this?
So we gotta kill these one at a time so that they don't.
So we all just need to gather around one and absolutely destroy him before he gets away.
Yeah.
All right. All right, here we go. You got this. I think y'all got this.
Well, you've got a turn too.
Well, yeah, but I don't want to waste stuff.
Just attack.
Attack. It doesn't have enough health to survive all of us attacking it.
Crit. I stabbed the air.
Okay, I can't pick stuff up, so someone else yoink his stuff.
I'll yoink the stuff. He gave me an arrow. All right.
This had the spell scroll that you're talking about.
Dig up through 5 buried chests in a single run. Scratch is sniffing around.
Scratch identifies chests for you.
Are we gonna kill this casket next?
Yeah.
All right, come on. Everybody around.
Don't open it, attack it.
Oh. What? I can't. I'm surprised.
Yeah, we're surprised. Yeah, you don't open it. You're supposed to attack it so that we don't get surprised.
Oh, I didn't. He didn't come out of it.
So we're fine.
He didn't come out of it.
Let Scratch get in there.
All Tides of Chaos that. Okay, never mind.
What a silly little gamer. Let Scratch get in there on it, TD.
Scratch, fucking go in on him. Scratch, get a little bite on him.
Okay.
Can Scratch bite? Oh, Scratch can bite.
You guys, if you don't kill this guy...
Oh my god. Oh my god!
You guys! You are pathetic!
Claude, why don't you do something? You're standing there.
Not my turn yet.
Oh. Damn.
How did we all miss? This is our most formidable foe.
Alright, well, everyone get in a spot where you can get an attack of opportunity. Yeah.
We all attacked him, so you're good. He's either gonna attack someone or try to dash.
Also, or disengage.
He could disengage.
Oh wow.
Holy shit. Okay, you finally got a hit in, Clard. Don't push him.
Just get close.
Just fucking get around him.
I wanted to push him off the side.
Don't push him into the side. I want his loot.
You guys gotta hit him. You gotta hit him. You gotta hit him.
I asked you to put one ball in the hole. I ain't never taken any of you to Six Flags. Scroll of Bone Chill. Isn't that a cantrip?
If you save it, we can... There's also some alchemist fires here if anyone would like to get some free ones before we let anyone up so they don't blow up later. Yoink. The thing about the scroll bone chill is if you take wizard levels, you can learn them. You can learn cantrips. So you can learn all the cantrips.
I got the nut buster. We're good.
Okay, let's head over here. I'm ready to go, gamers.
All right, beat it up. Ah, why me?
You walked in front of me. I'm sorry.
Fuck you. I won't tenacity.
But that would be kind of tenacity. Funny. Oh, he actually...
Fucker tried to kill first. Scratch.
How dare you attack my boy?
Okay.
Scratch! Oh.
Oh my god.
Scratch was gonna kill him.
You're trying to kill Scratch. Okay, hey, don't run like in front of me this time. Don't run in front of me.
That's not my fault. You are trying my fucking patience. That's what's going on. How do you miss? It's not even moving.
Two damage.
Get him, Scratch. Sniff his motherfucking Scratch, motherfucker.
He's got. Where the heck is the guy? There you go.
You guys gotta shape up.
Why am I not in this combat?
You're just in route.
It wouldn't let me. I kept clicking on myself. I had to click on myself on the top.
Yeah, thank you, Lemon. I know it was an amazing story. You know what? I also forgot to do this button.
Clard, if I didn't shield that, you would have taken damage from my armor of Agathys.
It would have been funny.
Damn.
Man, why did we all suck at
it? It was one spell for the price of two, Tegan.
Even when I get an extra D4 when transformed. How am I not hitting these?
Alright, see you, Lemon. Thank you for stopping
by.
It's
not on attack rolls. It's just ability checks.
It's on all checks. Aren't attack rolls
a type of check? Is it really on attack rolls?
I don't know. It says all checks.
That was fucked up. What did you do?
They really do
just
keep
hit me.
Hitting Minasan.
Well, I mean, I think it's because of reckless attack. Fine.
Okay.
Clard, I ain't ever taking you to Six Flags.
Why didn't I get tenacity?
Clard, so you ain't ever going to Six Flags. I need you to put one ball in the hole.
Why didn't I get tenacity?
You didn't have a reaction.
Still no job. Yep, still no job.
You used your reaction on something else, bitch.
Still no balls.
Bite him. God damn it. We are just not rolling very well, gamers.
What the fuck, gamer? What is going on?
I'm gonna blind him. Wait, let me check. Options. Where is it?
Charismatic dice.
Accessibility.
Where are the karmic dice on?
I don't... because we reset our computers.
I'm pissed.
Where is karmic dice at?
It's in options. It's like the third down in the first set.
Minor off. Visibility. Karmic dice. Mine are off. Okay, we're good. It's okay. I can't sleep him.
Mostly just waiting for us.
I could blind him.
Just stab them.
Fine. Yoink. How much
farther can I go? Alright. I would have prayed undead. I was about ready to pray undead him.
What do you mean pray undead? What do you even...
Shadowheart has pray undead. Oh no, turn
undead.
What the
fuck is pray? What the fuck is the word pray?
Pray.
Turn undead. I said turn undead.
Undead.
I said pray undead.
I pray undead.
I pray undead.
There's no one in there.
Oh.
I pray
I'll give that to Shadowheart.
Oh, that's the Scroll of Quasit? Oh, shit, that's where you find it.
Yeah, I'm moving it to Shadowheart.
Alright, Minasan, come over here and break the box. Or not. You use Reckless Attack a lot.
Yeah, because it gives me the option.
See, that's what we gotta do. You guys gotta...
We gotta get one ball in the hole each, gamers. We got this.
Every game is just that kind of
Every game is just throw the balls. That's Scritch's favorite game.
Come on.
Oh, if you have it ready before, you can use it before?
Yeah, but it still counts it as your turn. It doesn't. Oh, no, it's because it's your
turn. I couldn't put one ball in the hole, gamers.
You couldn't put the ball in the hole.
Neither could they, though. Get her, Scritch! There's your tenacity. Okay. Yoink. Is there... There's one left over here.
I think he can handle it.
Yeah, probably.
That guy... Is that guy, like... Are those panels over there glitching out for everyone, anyone else, like, making a bunch of noise?
No, it's Tegan. Tegan's doing that.
I do make a lot of noise.
Tegan was just ragdolling.
Alright, out you come. Get him, Scritch!
Get him, Scratch!
I cast Death Beyond Dishonor!
We're like a moderately oiled machine.
Yeah.
Like a slightly oiled machine.
Like a less than well-oiled machine.
There we go.
You're throwing.
I threw a candle.
You're just a silly little candle thrower.
Your free pickaxe? Your free bucket?
Well, who's doing the door now?
I mean, I have talky, Clard has talky.
Well, I'm encumbered, so that's what I'm doing.
I could do the door.
I'm about to eat this cheese. I'm about to throw this cheese at Scratch. Gonna kill Scratch with
what
some cheese.
What the fuck?
Don't you worry, gamer. Cheese attack!
You're so lucky that didn't hit Scratch. I would have literally just like...
That would have done half his health.
I would have Alt F4'd. Alright, I'll talk with the mirror. Hi, mirror!
I'm gonna get out of here. I don't trust you one bit. Mirror, mirror on the wall. Who's the
Drow, I'm a Shadow Marodan. Tell it your name. I'm a Shadow Marodan. Examine your appearance. What do I do?
Middle.
I'm Shadow Marodan.
My name is Shadow of the Marodan.
I could try my luck at intimidation.
You could try your luck. You could intimidate.
I'm an ally. An ally of your master's.
History check?
Yep. That's that D4.
That's that
a foul lich. May he die a thousand more deaths.
Are you? For their balls?
You use it to clear a rash.
That's on me. I set the bar too low.
A cure for the parasite.
It's a parasite.
It's a cure for that which ails me.
I'd look for whatever spell would rid me of this worm in my head.
Yeah.
A true scholar.
Be welcome. I am no bee, but I will be welcome. Buzz buzz, bitch.
Buzz buzz, mother trucker. Oink. Buzz buzz. Yoink.
Yoink. Hey, yoink. Tegan, you should go check out that place over there to the left.
The bear?
No. You
should come check this out.
The trap.
The trap? The necromancy of thing. So that's where you got that book!
I told you that.
Fill the spider cocoons.
I'm just gonna sit down and wait for you guys to finish whatever you're doing.
Oh, fuck. These are good. Bracers of defense. You gain a +2 bonus to armor classes.
You have to not wear armor.
Am I wearing? I am wearing armor.
They're from monks. They're from monks and barbarians.
Oh.
Oh. Bad. I think I'm wearing armor, yeah.
We all wear armor. The evil eye. On death and resurrection.
They're from monks and barbarians that don't wear armor.
So not our barbarian.
No, yeah, this barbarian wears pants.
To be fair, I'm pretty sure your armor class would be the same if you took off your armor and put those on, though.
Would that help?
Hit possibly.
No,
because
you'd lose... Well, I mean, the gloves of power You have to have the Absolute's Bane to get the second ability. But the first ability, that comes with the territory.
What?
Why are you talking weird?
What?
I'm not talking weird. You're
what
talking
do you mean
weird.
By that?
Okay. Well, he didn't. Are you not going to look it for the book?
Oh, I'm supposed to be doing that?
That's, yeah. I mean, you're the...
You're the thief.
You're the silly mouse type character.
A young cave bear. I'll come deal with it. You want me to disarm this marble plate?
You're the highest sleight of hand, so yeah.
All right. Let's deal with this. All right, so that's a... can I get guidance?
No.
You want guidance.
Fine, I'll guidance myself.
At a time like this,
you want guidance? I was going to guidance myself.
Better get going.
There we go. And then I add the bonus of the +2. So I've got a +2, a d4, a d4, and a +2. So I currently have at least a +6. So I need to roll at least a 4. It's a nat 1.
Do it again.
Roll again. We try one more again. 14. Oh, it really was just two natural ones on those d4s.
Do it again.
Still got a 20 though. All right, it's disarmed.
Open the gate.
Now you have to open
lock pick. Oh, there's another trap.
And then there's another trap. So you can either disable the two traps
okay,
of the
I got
gargoyles
it again.
On the sides, or you can disable the plate. Or technically, you can do turn-based mode, and you can pick it up and then cast dancing lights on it, I believe.
Where's the other trap?
But then it blows
should I disarm
up,
the
so...
marble plate underneath the?
Yeah, you gotta disarm the plate.
Sorry.
You can either disarm the plate, or you can disarm the two. Yeah, you see them. So if you disarm, you got it.
I got it. Oh, I real got this one. 18.
You're 18?
And,
how old is Robert Patterson?
Older than you could even imagine. Why did I walk behind it to pick it up?
I have tasted more potions than you could even imagine!
Can we pick up those silk cocoons?
You can check
yes.
them out.
What's hiding here? I believe you can. Or you might be able to open them.
You can open them, but you can't pick them up. I thought they would have, like... at least, like, dead spiders in them that I could take.
I thought you hate spiders.
Yeah, but I want to throw them at my enemies.
So you're like Batman.
Mm-hmm.
I hate bats.
I am exactly like Batman, thank you.
Tall, handsome, sexy, well off.
Fuck your candle.
They call you well of?
What?
They call you Olive?
Olive the other reindeer?
So I've got a lot of spell scrolls now. Do you need any spell scrolls?
Shadowheart.
If there's any spell scrolls you'd be willing to power with, I'll take a spell scroll we're willing to power with.
Curse a creature with your touch. The curse either bestows disadvantage on checks and saving throws or attacks, lets you deal additional damage to the... Scroll of Bestow Curse.
Bestow Curse is a shitty spell.
Seems like Hex, but with extra Hex steps.
Bestow Curse takes... It's not good. It's a bad spell.
Well, I have it.
Well,
what do you want me to say?
I told you not to wait up.
Did we explore every other part of this?
Listen, if you got any spells that are worth spelling... I'll take
well, you didn't want the fucking other. You didn't want the scroll.
You
of
didn't want.
Bestow
you
curse.
Didn't want the bestow curse. I don't know what to tell you.
I mean, I've got a witch bolt scroll, and I already have witch bolt, so I don't really need that. I've got a Melf's acid arrow.
You have a what?
A Melf's acid arrow.
Did you? Was it you who decided that you actually like poisons, or was that
That was
Robert in the other campaign.
That was the Robert of the other campaign.
Who's Robert?
That's me. I'm Robert Patterson.
Ah.
I cannot die. I know I look different right now, but that's just for optimal. Optability.
optimal game.
You killed somebody and now you're trying to hide your identity?
Yep.
Optimal game.
But you killed people too. You just don't hide it.
I don't care because they can't kill me.
That is true. That is very
You think
true.
You can kill me?
Yeah. Here, I'll do it right now.
You can kill a fly!
We don't need to fight each other.
What's going on in here? I have a 35% chance to hit you. Are you feeling lucky?
Feeling lucky.
You are?
More carafes of water.
Are you feeling lucky? Are you feeling lucky, Clard?
I want you to stop talking right now.
Large bottle.
Everybody send Tegan your things.
Why me?
Everybody send Tegan all your not all your things, just your stuff you use to make potions.
Oh yeah, I would like that. My name is Robert
Pattinson. The Eye of Newt.
I am Newt. Robert Pattinson.
That's me.
Why? What is Scratch sniffing for?
He's finding something.
Is he trying to point towards the lever that we already used? Yeah, he's pointing towards the lever that we already used.
Good boy, good boy. All right, let's close that. Nobody else should know.
Yeah, let's close that and leave the other obvious door open.
There we go.
Scratch you, Scratch sniff.
How can we close this other door?
You can't.
Well, we got that cool book.
Okay, I'll put something in front of it. What is that book for?
Wouldn't you like to know, Weather Boy?
I would very much like to know.
It's a very fun book. You should read it. Are we going down to the Goblin Town?
Going down to Goblin Town.
I thought we were going to go get the sparkling thing.
The Wand of Sparkling?
Well, I mean, I thought we wanted to kill them all, though.
Oh, we can do that as well.
To do that.
All right, fair enough. And yeah, let's go to the Goblin
Town. Going on down to Goblin Town.
We lost heavy-handedly last time.
If we kill everyone in Goblin Town, we'll probably be strong enough.
Are we just murdering all the goblins?
Well, I feel like we go get all the experience. I'm encumbered.
You picked up a beehive and you're encumbered.
Have you seen that, like, Art Carly video? Or, like, clip where like Spencer
has
the
shop in the middle of the goblin.
The ostrich.
Who's and talking? You talking to me?
A smoothie. I think. Do you want to talk or should I talk? I do get a plus D4 on talking. Chance.
You want me to guidance you as we talk?
You could guidance me. I could also just put on my.
Get in there, gamer.
Here, I'll put on my guidance.
Hey, Scratch
thing as
isn't
well.
Coming with you, by the way.
Scratch. Scratch, BB. Where are you?
Scratch, BB.
Scratch. Why are you all the way over here? Come on.
Oh, he smells a thing.
Oh.
We already got that one, Scratch.
We already got
worry.
That one, Scratch. Come on. He's coming. He's not coming. God damn it, Scratch. Keep going.
He's afraid. Is he afraid?
I don't know. Do you want me to dismiss
he's
you,
scared!
Scratch?
He's scared!
Should I dismiss Scratch?
He looks like he's on the way.
Well, I mean, I kind of forced him to. I'm kind of forcing him to walk
he's
against his
kinda
will.
He's kind of like... He's kind of like looks sad.
Scratch, you
he's
okay,
kinda,
buddy?
He's kind of prancing.
He's all sniffing right, your
you
ass.
Can go talk.
Why is he pointing at your ass?
You go in there. You go in there.
All right, fine. I'll go in there. Scratch, what are you doing, buddy? What are you doing, buddy?
You made it. Up oh, you
I've got the guidance necklace on.
No, you don't. It's. Oh, okay.
I've got the guidance necklace on. I should be fine. I can
Did
guidance Minasan myself.
Just go in there and get in the dialogue.
I failed my intelligence roll. It's
Minasan
fine.
Just went in there and went in the dialogue, so it doesn't really.
What? 140 XP.
Oh,
okay.
It's because I'm a drow. They're fine with me. Come on,
they
guys.
They just
let's
accept that
you're. I'm a drow. What are you talking about, dog? I didn't know that would happen. Move along,
guys?
Claw drow
Not
coming
yet.
Through.
Let's go sell our stuff first
they
and
just,
see what they have,
they
and then
just
use their own equipment.
Me through. They didn't even question me. Oh, kind that's great. Funny. I didn't even know that would happen. I just turned myself into a drow because that was what I was feeling like today.
I am just a fish.
I am just a drow. Oh, here we go. We're getting spliced. Oh, hey, your hat's looking nice and clean right now, Clark.
Yo, I am getting silly spliced right now. I bow to no one.
I, Claude, bow to no one.
Okay, I may be bowing right now, but it's only because you made me. If I could not be bowing, I would not
I thought
be bowing.
Clark likes being on his knees.
I didn't say that a single time. I already watched this. I don't care. In every direction. Clark does not care.
Clark is just like, skip, 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 skip. Clark skips dialogue options.
I have two
options
of the artifact now.
Wait, what?
Shadowheart has something to say.
I have two. Do I have two of the artifact now?
What does Shadowheart has to say?
I'm just seeing one artifact.
I only
in
have
inventory.
One. I think we glitched it.
Shadowheart doesn't have the artifact. Shadowheart has an orang. I don't see two of the artifact in your inventory. I'm not gonna lie.
Mm-hmm. Okay, well, I'm gonna let you talk to Shadowheart. I don't care. Clark does not care.
Oh no, I don't want you to be hurt, baby. Just an
old wound that baby, I don't want you to
no,
be
No, baby,
hurt.
I don't want you pain. I don't like you, hurting.
No,
give
baby,
me one
I don't
second
like
and I'm going
baby.
To kill Shadowheart.
Baby darling,
I'm
I don't
I'm going
like
to kill Shadowheart. Shadowheart has 31 HP. How do I kill that in one hit?
Little silly honey baby darling, I don't like you in
I'm
pain.
Going to blind Shadowheart.
Silly honey baby darling, I don't like when you're in pain, darling.
I don't like when you say that, Claude.
Lovely.
Don't ever talk to me again.
Lovely little darling, I don't like when you're in pain.
Okay. Positive.
You can trust me on that. Are you in a talk?
Oh no, yeah. I was just listening in on their conversation without them knowing. I went a little bit away so they wouldn't know I was listening in.
Yo, is that Volo? I don't care.
We still need 1700 XP to level up. Remember how leveling's kinda exponential. This ain't no Pathfinder. Are you the one selling things?
If you want, yeah. Are we just gonna kill all of them? Does it really matter that we...
Well, we have to sell stuff first. We're gonna sell stuff to them, kill them,
and
then buy the stuff
back. Sell all the stuff to the next person we find. It's a cycle of just gaining more XP.
When a wearer heals a target, it gains additional 3 temporary hit points.
Oh yeah, those are fun. Those are the gloves I got as my paladin, remember?
Alright. I talked to Shadowheart.
Don't
I am just
cry.
A fish.
I am just a fish.
You gain proficiency with longbows and shortbows. Your ranged weapon attacks deal an additional 2 damage.
Do I have to go kiss his foot to get the ring off his corpse now?
I mean, we're gonna kill him.
Oh yeah, I don't have to kiss his foot. I'll kill him.
Do you want me to perform for all of them?
Here you go.
Are we gonna kill Volo too? No, let's get here. Let me get Volo in trouble. Why'd you send me stuff? Rude.
I thought you were selling stuff.
Rude.
I am just a fish.
Grimace at the feeble rhymes.
Can we get this little guy out of here? I only accept big men.
I did break him, it's kind of silly. You know, we can keep Volo. We can keep Volo because he has a silly little outfit.
That is true, I do like the silly
or
little outfit.
Or we can kill him and skin the outfit off of him.
That is also a thing we can do.
Okay, let me sell all the stuff on me. Jesus Christ. Hold on. Before we do anything silly, do we have any bomb materials?
I have an alchemy fire, yeah.
I was trying to stand in front of you. Where are you going, Clark?
I'm trying to go there, but people keep walking and it keeps changing where my guy's trying to go.
You want more stuff, Clark?
There's a bunch of fire wine barrels of the whole place.
Yeah, if we blow this place up, it'll go up like a firework.
We have breastplate plus one. It's like the best medium armor.
I'll take that.
Do you wear medium armor?
Yes.
You just gave it to me.
I thought I looked at it.
I'll send it to you.
Couldn't use it.
Unless we somehow found
it. It's the same as the scale mail plus one.
Yeah.
Is it?
Yeah.
So does it give you disadvantage on...
I'll give it to Shadowheart instead. No. But the scale mail does. Here, oh, you're at carrying capacity. It's I can't send it to you. I'll give it to Shadowheart.
Because it doesn't have any money. Take one less piercing damage. You take one less slashing damage. Take one less slashing damage.
Mina-san doesn't care about stealth. She'll just run in. That outfit kind of looks good on Shadowheart.
I didn't want to sell that. Hold on.
Yeah.
Wait, shit, bitch. Tristan. If you get the gloves that when you heal, people gain temp hit HP, and you use your cap of curing, people will get 1d6 hit points, and then also maybe get the temp HP as well.
That is true. Do we want the Swizzly shoes? The ones that give you plus 5 jump speed?
Maybe. I'm already wearing the light feet.
Mina-san probably could use that, because then she can just move.
The returning pike. This weapon returns to its owner when thrown.
Yeah, that one's kind of funny. That's a Jenny weapon right there.
That's a Jenny weapon right there.
I am just a fish.
I have hide armor plus 2.
Is that better for any of us? Do any of us wear hide armor?
Do any of us wear hide armor?
You wear heavy, no. I wear medium...
I wear medium, what's the AC on that?
The AC is 14. It gives a plus one bonus to initiative rolls.
That sounds useful for Mina-san, so that she can go in and attack and kill it before it can happen.
Yes, but also you can just kill it after it happens.
Makes your AC lower. That's the one issue.
Yeah.
The issue. So we don't. He doesn't have any money, so I have to buy things. So I might as well
start buying some stuff.
He will keep running in and out of my range. Actually, I think I'll leave that on Shadowheart, actually, not think about it. Or is it already on here?
Do any of us use ranged weapons in general? I don't think so.
I have bow, a hunting short bow that I use.
But you...
I need arrow. Or I need any... I could use a stronger short bow.
Is it gloves of archery? It gives you proficiency with longbows and shortbows, and you get plus 2 damage to your ranged attacks. Ranged weapon attack.
What's her gloves right now?
I already have the gloves of missile snaring. That give me minus at least 3 to 12.
I have the healing... I have the healer ride pride gloves on Shadowheart.
What do they do?
It's the one... When you heal another creature, it gains resistance against bludgeoning, piercing, and slashing damage dealt by weapon. I guess that is good to have on Shadowheart, because she'll be like, revive you.
She is the healer.
Yeah, she'll revive you, and then when you're healed, then it'll be harder to like kill you after she heals you. Yeah, she'll be good.
Okay, I bought things.
Oh, good. Here's some more stuff.
They just let me through here. They just let me in. They didn't even care. They didn't even ask.
What did they let you into?
I'm not even a drow.
Did you just go back in the building?
No, I'm talking about when they just let us in here.
Oh.
I'm not even a drow. They just let me in here.
Well, I'll let you go with all the plans. Mina-san's just gonna hack and slash whatever you do.
You really like to send me things one at a time so that I have to wait.
Okay, fine. Oh, I just...
You guys understand, he doesn't have any money left.
Well, just buy his stuff. Buy his funny little things.
I bought all the good stuff from him.
Oh. Then I guess I'll just keep this stuff on me. He is chasing around that chicken.
Yeah, it's an event that happens.
Alright, Clard, are you fine with getting hit with a fireball?
Do we want to kill everyone?
I assume so. Does anyone have any...
Stuff?
But there's bomb stuff around the city if you didn't realize it.
You can't steal it, though.
You can move it.
You absolutely can. Can you move it without them getting in angry? Trouble?
Save.
No.
Yeah.
It literally got
2 minutes and minus five. It literally doesn't.
Okay, it does. He's just mad at me.
Yes, that's kind of how it works. Oh, great. Now we have one less fire wine barrel to blow up. You didn't even let me save.
All right, what? Now I'm glitched out too.
Okay, go get all the bomb stuff and give it to me.
All right.
I'll check camp.
I'll start giving Clard some bomb stuff.
Let me see if I have stuff I can.
Run around and look if there's any fire wine barrels they aren't paying attention to that I can just kind of
around.
Swoop in.
We finally found.
All right. I was glitched.
I'm just going to send a shit ton of stuff to camp and I'll deal with it tonight. When we're
yeah, I might also just send a bunch of my stuff to camp.
I have a wooden barrel with a body in it. Okay. No, I don't have any bomb stuff at camp.
Bard will check.
I will check in a second.
I'm just gonna go hide around the corner. I'm just staring into Shadowheart's eyes.
Kinda silly of you.
To little Mitt Romney. He's feeling inside.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I also don't have any bomb stuff.
They're keeping eyes on all their bomb stuff. Can I eat these parasites yet?
No, we have to meet the guardian first.
Why am I cold?
Because you're not hot.
Like in real life?
No, like, my character's got like some fancy little breath going on.
Shapeshift.
I have one fire wine barrel.
Let me go check the camp for me.
And I have one barrel with a child in it.
I have the same thing. I have a body in a barrel too, I think.
Anything of you? Where'd you get that?
Remember those harpies?
I guess. I have no fire wine barrels. Alright, where can we find more explosives? Karlak? Explosives?
Explosivo? Have we done the explosives at... We could go to the one place that we didn't go to.
The fireplace that we went to get the explosives to kill the...
Oh, we used those, you're right.
Yeah, to kill...
explosives already!
Yeah.
Why don't we be friends with them, and then when we find explosives, we'll kill them all.
Okay, fine. I'll go kiss his toes.
You don't have to do that part.
No, I'll kiss his toes.
Okay, fine. I'll kiss his toes. Wait, I mean, you don't have to. No.
No.
I'll do it.
I insist.
Maybe you can kiss his toes twice if you shapeshift and then unshapeshift.
What are his toes? What is the toes?
If I disguise myself,
do?
Maybe he won't even.
Maybe
the
he
ring
won't
is good. Just to be clear, the ring is good.
Where are you? Are you going to push the guy off the cliff again?
Shush, 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 shush. Can you save?
The famous question.
I'm saving quickly. All right. Wait for it. Okay, we're saved.
There we go.
All right.
Huh.
Crazy.
I feel like time slowed down for a second.
And time stands.
I guess that's what happens. When I stare into your eyes, Shadowheart. Time just stands still.
Oh, girl, it's you. I would lie with.
I'm not.
As the atom right. Bombs.
We going back here together?
Maybe. Let me kind of walk around. I don't have that high a jump.
Yeah, there was some chats.
Are you able to walk around without talking to the dude?
He didn't see me.
I failed the perception check.
Where is... Oh. What happened to...
I don't
Scratch
ask.
Is dead.
Scratch is dead?
It says must take a short rest to resummon him, and he's not here.
Where did he go? We'll kill whoever did that.
I don't know. Where did
they
he go?
All die. They all die.
Huh.
How do I get up there?
Huh.
It's gonna click.
I feel like I've...
There we go.
I've got this. Watch this.
Solved it.
Solved it.
I'm here. Holy Shadowheart crawls behind. Yeah.
I solved your puzzle, Puzzle Master.
Do you know Dancing Lights?
No.
Oh. I summon Dancing Lights on the Poison Cloud.
Well, I have a thing that lets me cast it. Or I maybe gave it away.
You need guidance? You okay?
I've got the guidance thing on.
You're just
trucking and fucking right now.
Lucky. All right.
A nice 18. Alright, what's that?
One day I'll get to lay
glowing
on a female's
shield.
Lap.
Does any of us use shields?
Don't be so magical. God, I'm so lonely. I want to be Isekai to another world so bad.
Me. I'm the only one.
Flard was Isekai. That's how he got shield. Here. Flard came from... Clard, where do you say you were from?
Scottsdale.
Oh, yeah, Scottsdale. Arizona.
Must have been
Slimerville. I'm from Slimyville.
Alright, quickly.
Mina sounds
do not
Kentucky.
Interact. Do not interact.
Do not interact
we
with
do
them.
Not interact with them.
Do you want me to just stand behind him and hit all of them off?
Off
they only
the
have
stage?
Like 20 hit points each.
It's just there's a bunch of them, I think.
Yeah, I think the only problem is, like, if we got in, like, a good room where they couldn't all rush us, we could probably take them all down.
It's all okay. We're okay.
Of the problems is the bugbear has 35, and then they also have a giant over there with 74, I think.
I'll kill him.
They've got an ogre.
I kill him.
He's very smart. Guard Gurgon with 76.
Let's go inside and see what's in there. We didn't go last time.
We did, but it was a long quest.
We didn't go very far inside.
And it doesn't have to be a long quest if we kill them all.
Okay, let me put on my combat gear and not my talking gear.
What's in here? Wait, we didn't go in here last time. Do we get yelled at if we go back here?
I don't know.
That's the chicken area. You have to talk to the woman on the left.
I ain't about to do that.
Then should we go inside? Hi, Gurgon. Later, Gurgon. He's not a very good guard. Let me talk with him.
Oh.
His name's not Gurgard, his name's Gurgon.
Yeah, let me talk with him.
I accidentally went in to talk, I didn't mean to. My bad, oh well.
What you mean by that? What? Perhaps the guard can be confused. Why are you mad at me? I'm right.
Let's go barbarian. Why do I have advantage? Oh, because I'm barbarian.
Can you without getting that close cast
No.
Guide no guidance.
I got a nat 20.
You're already in the thing.
And I have Shadowheart grouped with me, so I
have You're not guidance. The only one. I can guidance you from here. I can Bardic inspire you.
Could you?
You can Bardic use friends on him.
Okay, that'll be fine. I'll be fine. I'll get this. Told you.
Didn't even need to help you.
Yeah.
Still, though.
Sorry about that.
That's gonna be a 34. This will be taken no
further. Nonetheless, this oh, okay, that's why they let the drow in. So do we want to see Raglan, Priestess Guts, or the drow?
Okay, I need to talk with them.
Hello?
If we just... Where are you, Mina-san?
I'm talking with the main guard at the gate.
Should we kill them?
Right when we came in. We can, if you want to.
I think I could sleep all of them.
If you want to go ahead, then I can just have an advantage on all my hits against them. No, it's auto-crit.
I can sleep two of them. Which one are you talking to?
The female?
Fez?
I'm here for Razzlin. I want to see Priestess Gut. I've got an audience with the Drow. What were we here for again? Why were we here?
The Priestess Gut.
You have sleep taken. Could you put the two on the left to sleep while I put the two on the right?
I could blind them.
That is kind of silly.
But I could also sleep them. I could sleep. Well, this one has 19, so that's 28. So I can't actually sleep both of them, I don't think.
I can sleep the two on the right. Do you want to sleep the bigger one?
Do you have a level
2
spell slot?
I do. Oh, there's a bunch of guys up in the top, by the way.
Yeah, I don't think we have the money to sleep them. And Mina said, and we're fine, actually.
Yeah, I just wanted to know. Priestess Gut is the main door in the middle.
You could sleep one of the archers, can't you? They're out of sight.
I could blind them, so then we'll be out of sight. I really like blinding people. I've discovered
What are you doing, Mina-san?
Talking to Shadowheart. I'm just waiting for you guys to figure out what you want to...
Are we allowed to go in?
No, we're not. They literally said you're not.
No, they said we are.
No, they said we're not. They literally said that.
No. They said that the priestess is down the middle.
Oh, now they're okay? Can't be sure. Got one of them chained up below, though.
Just follow the hollowing. Okay. All right, they've got someone chained up below, so I think we're allowed to walk in. Yeah, no, they're not mad at me.
Okay.
Not anymore, at least.
I love how people just walk in and out of the aura of the statue, and it just pops up on the right.
The Sylvanas blessing. Okay, there's nothing over here. Keep going. Who wants to talk with Princess
I might have accidentally teleported to the Blighted Village just now.
Okay, we'll wait for you.
There's a TP right nearby.
Yeah, but I didn't activate it yet.
No, I did.
You did, but that doesn't... Do
I
get that? I
think that means we're all activated.
I think once found, all found.
Once found, all found. Okay, good to know. I'm coming back.
The old flounder.
Do we grab one of them and go to the Blighted Village?
I don't think we're gonna abuse that, are we?
It would be kind of funny,
though. Do we grab True Soul Gut and teleport to the Blighted Village?
That is kind of funny.
Who has Mina-san? So what you do is we go into turn-based. Well, you don't go into turn-based mode yet. Or maybe you do.
We could try talking with them first.
Yeah, you go into turn-based mode. Would you go into turn-based mode? You grab them, and then while you're running, you press M, and while you're running, you have to click to teleport somewhere on the right.
Are you wanting me to try that?
It would be kind of funny.
Target? Is that what we're doing?
I think you have to go turn-based mode so we all can go. Otherwise, I think we're all fighting here.
Can you teleport in
turn-based
mode?
No, we're not. We're going to just talk here.
Well, do you want me to try it? No, not right now. We can't do turn-based
mode. I'm wondering if you can
more than one step away.
While in turn-based mode. Also, I... Oh, God.
Well, you're gone.
I'm at the campsite. 1 second. I'm back.
I think we could just kill all these guys, honestly.
Yeah, but like, are we supposed to? What's going on?
Are we supposed to? This is D&D.
That
is
true.
They're goblins. They're inherently bad.
Okay, who's gonna throw Gut Soul, and where are we teleporting?
Do you want me to, I have disadvantage with 30 to grab him.
Let me see. Where's my grab? Where's grab? Is it improvised weapon?
I'm gonna save. I'm gonna save.
I think it's either improvised melee weapon or throw.
I have a 60% chance to throw them.
Alright.
So you gotta click you click on them to throw and then click where you want to throw them, but click somewhere so that you have to move. and then while you're moving, it shouldn't start combat till the end of your move, and while you're moving, not like after you move, while
which
you're
one
moving,
are we, which one are we teleporting to?
I get what you're saying.
Blighted Village? Okay, we're teleporting to Blighted Village when you grab them.
It'll be funny. Go, go, go! Teleport! You didn't teleport.
I didn't. I tried
to,
but
I... save?
Yeah.
Wait.
Oh. We're fighting them anyway. Oh, wait, I have...
save?
Yeah. Reload, probably. Save, we'll try it again.
Get a couple hits in. It's still funny.
I tried to... I hit M, but it didn't... I guess I have, once again, let me see where I have to get to M, because it
we're
pops up the map of the dungeon.
Someone.
Just because it pops to the map of the dungeon doesn't mean you can't click the button on the right, like I said.
There's a waypoint list on the right that you can click on.
Okay.
And they will.
I didn't. I need one. I just need to
that's
look at the menu.
That's why we waited a full 3 minutes while you said you were checking it out.
Well, what? I don't remember anything.
Exactly. I thought when you were just standing there, I thought you were checking out the map.
Oh,
no,
I
was
see.
Checking
Blighted,
out the map.
Blighted Village?
Mina-san was thinking about Shadowheart.
We can go anywhere if you want. It's just Blighted Village makes no sense. Try it again, it'll be funny.
You got this. 60%.
60% of the time, it works every time.
See? Go, 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 teleport!
What?
You have to teleport.
I didn't see it pick up on my screen.
They just said careful and are walking back!
Yeah, I guess that. I didn't... see them.
Try to get do it. Just do it anyway.
All right, go, go, go! Teleport. They're gone.
Blighted Village.
Blighted Village.
Blighted Village.
I did.
We're going to.
They're here. So then we can just gangbang them
Hello.
Up here.
Oh, I think we need to have a little talk with this
Hello.
Person.
Hello.
Okay.
Now he's somebody special. The Absolute has touched you.
What do you mean by that?
Okay, kill him.
All right, time to murder. Mina-san, you want first hit?
Yeah, I got
Why
it.
Why is Shadowheart mad?
Because we TP'd?
No, I think she's mad because...
Mina-san,
I think she wants to know about the Absolute, and we're not doing that.
Wow.
Oh my god.
Why didn't you take your turn, Mina-san?
I did, but it didn't... I already like hit him.
See if you can get her down enough. See if you can get her below 32.
That's all I can do.
Can you try to get her below 32?
Do you want guaranteed?
Yeah.
Alright, this does 6 damage. That'll get her down to 31. So this'll get her down at least. Okay.
She has shield. Okay, won't do that.
This might work.
Yeah, you could try it.
Damn.
Well, damn.
Why does she have shield? This game fucking sucks.
This game sucks.
How dare. Why do you have shield? Take it away. Do you take it away?
I'm going to go ahead and...
I'm going to end my turn.
I'm just going to go ahead and hit her with a Dissonant Whispers. Oh, she's got really good wisdom because she's a druid lady.
She is a level 4 high priestess goblin.
Yes, be metal.
Just hit her.
Fucked up. This is fucked up what they're doing to us right now, game.
Just hit her. Wow.
If you yell just hit her one
just
more
hit
time,
her.
I'm gonna just hit someone else.
Just hit her.
Mina-san, kill her.
She has shield.
Kill
so
her.
I was trying to find something other than hitting her.
Hot damn.
Oh,
hot
okay.
Damn.
You're too hot. Hot damn.
Well.
4 damage.
That was
kind of fucked up. Alright.
Oh.
Do you want to do your special thing, Clard? What was your special
sure.
thing? Oh,
never mind.
What was your special thing?
I was just going to put her to sleep first.
Oh.
And
well, now
Shadow
I have another
like...
specimen. Yummers.
Do they even? They won't even know that happened when we get back, will they?
No.
I didn't seem to get a negative. Oh, hey, I can get aid. This absolute talisman gives me the aid spell.
That's good. What is... I should use that. That's good for me.
Why is that good for you?
Because my healing... Either me or Shadowheart.
Aid isn't healing, it's extra health.
You are correct.
Like, it gives you the
spell
aid? So
getting Shadowheart a free aid is probably good.
That would be nice, yeah.
Oh yeah, she's not even wearing...
And Shadowheart doesn't even have a locket to switch out. You've got the Dancing Lights locket that I gave you.
I do have the locket of Dancing
Lights. Why is my inventory so full?
Because I sold a bunch of stuff and sent everything to camp.
Is that like free just cast of aid, or is that like
a free cast of aid once per day?
I'm putting them in the fish bucket. I don't have a fish bucket. Does anyone have a barrel I can use?
That breastplate looks really cool.
What? Why didn't... Did that give everyone 10 hit?
It ups everyone's hit points by 5.
Okay, I think
that
worked. I cast it.
But...
It just cast on Shadowheart. Why is that?
Yeah. Does the other one do that? Oh, yeah, because that one's just a personal aid. Okay.
Oh. Huh.
We don't have the Absolute's brand, and I don't think we can get it, but that is okay, gamers. I don't like the Absolute. They made me talk to things.
I'm going to just hide their dead body and burn it. Should I change my appearance and then talk with her?
I mean, I'm the one who killed her.
Here, end spell, end shapeshift. I'll shapeshift to someone else. It'll be fine.
You could do a female drow.
Yeah, that'll be perfect. And then I'll talk with her. Don't come in this house. I'm talking.
I'm gonna go back to the goblin camp and see if they're mad at us.
Do be careful, because if you get in a fight, then we just have to reset a lot of progress.
You could just save. Nah, everyone's fine. Everyone's chill here.
Okay.
Do you want to do that again with someone else?
We just keep taking people out back and fucking...
Yeah, you wanna grab Crusher?
Okay.
We'll grab them next. I
you
need
to
talk with this
wait
person.
Wait till the save.
Okay, fair enough.
Give me 1 second.
Yeah, doesn't...
Give me one...
Yeah, doesn't Shadowheart kind of look sexy in that?
Drow.
It's cool. It looks really cool.
And then I put this
pretty
on.
Pretty sexy.
And speak with dead. Let's see, what do True Soul Gut have to say?
I'm gonna listen in from this conversation from afar.
Oh! Hey, it worked!
Look at you, silly drow.
Where do you keep your valuables?
Yeah.
Locked tight in the chapel. Okay.
Just like I like my...
Okay. Well,
we kind of know most of these things. What was your purpose here?
The brand.
Yeah. What does that entail? Who is the absolute?
Oh, you have a scroll bar.
Okay. Where are you from?
Who killed you?
You just small talk in the dead body.
Where are you from? You come here often?
Who killed you? Who
what killed happened you? To you? I don't know what you mean by that. The spell's power wanes. You can ask no more questions. Alright, well, this is the killing house. Alright, I'm gonna just walk back in this outfit. I'll be fine.
Are we ready to take Crusher out back?
Well, I'm still in the Blighted Village, so...
Just save. Yeah,
sorry.
That's what I'm going to teleport
to. Yeah, let me hang out over here.
Can you just save?
Yeah. 1 second. I am just a fish. Alright, it is saved.
Yeah, I see that.
You are good to teleport.
I didn't... Okay, I guess it didn't... Well, I might have teleported to the wrong place.
You can go wherever you want. Just tell me
where'd you go.
The One on the far right. Where is this?
I just need a name.
Emerald Grove.
Emerald
Grove. Yeah, Emerald Grove.
I just need a name.
Hello.
Wait, can I?
Crusher.
Don't throw him off. We want his ring.
Oh.
Don't push him off. We want him. We want his items.
Can you sleep him?
Too many hits.
Now we have to hit him once.
Can you sleep him? You both just pop out.
Here. Wait,
be ready to sleep him.
I can sleep him.
Oh. Oh, fuck.
Why can't we pickpocket
What?
Him?
Where did I go?
Where did you go?
What? Just
He's dead now.
What just happened? I got teleported with him back, and then he died in front of me. I don't think he was supposed to be here.
Still, he's not. You're not supposed to be here.
You want me to switch bodies and talk with him?
This is in fact not a canon event.
You want me to switch bodies?
I think you can talk to him anyways. Just try talking to him.
He does have the. Yeah, he's not gonna have a whole lot to say anyway, so I might as well.
Wow, you kind of look sexy.
Why do you say this?
You got the ring. What's the ring do again?
Plus 10
it
movement.
It gives you plus 10 movement, so that's good for you, actually.
And I already have the haste helmet, too.
Did you see a druid named Halsin?
Do you want the boots of jumping?
Okay.
Yeah, probably. I don't have boots.
Do you have anything of value? Magic. So, ring. Who are
killed you?
You had half the hit points of the last person. Are you really the strongest? Does that mean you are the boss?
Okay, I'm going to send this to Mina-san.
Thank you.
Who killed you? Good for you, buddy. Have a fun day.
Have a fun day.
Mina-san, throw his body off the cliff.
Alright, let me see if I can. Let's see if the game physically lets me do that.
That would be really funny.
No, it won't.
God damn it.
This is the closest I can get.
What the fuck, game? What the shit, game?
Can you, like, throw him down to the part below on the cliff? Or is that... Can I jump?
I don't even think I can push you off.
This is, like, should we teleport back to the goblin camp and grab another?
We found a new toy.
Who's next? Who's next?
You decide.
Why are you walking back to there? We can just teleport.
I know, I was just walking away so you didn't see me teleport. I don't like
they all just left too. Alright, give me another target. Do you want to take the shopkeeper?
No,
because he doesn't drop all of his stuff when he dies.
Oh, damn. Mm-hmm.
So if we're going to kill him, we just kill him. I think.
Okay, that I really think the best thing is to kill that guard. Like, first, and then all these guys are pretty weak.
The, like, 76 hit point guy?
Yeah.
Do we have the stuff to kill him? We've got a couple splodies, I think.
Yeah, if we put explosions around him, we might be able to.
We don't have that many explosions, though. What are we trying to kill?
We have a couple.
The 76 guy?
Guard Gurgon?
I feel like we've got to free range the place. I feel like I'm just going to go check out what happens in here when he's gone.
That is true. Like, let's see what's going on in here. Yo, guys, what's good?
Should we just save and then explore around in here?
Probably.
Save game.
Why did you say Baba Booey to that?
Baba Booey.
Can I brand people with the Absolutes brand?
Do you have the Absolutes brand?
It's sitting right here.
The cultist brand. Did you just steal it? Oh, hey, a potion of healing.
Yoink. Can I brand you?
There's an iron gate down there.
Please no. Please no. Put it away. Put it away. Tell Cloud to stop. Oh, there's a
bunch
of people.
Do we just
want to
like kill everyone in here?
There's a lot of people in here, to be fair.
A lot of I think the strongest are at the front, and if we kill them fast enough, we can.
There's a person getting tortured in here.
33. They did say something about that. Did you not hear them?
Abderak.
Isn't that the? Is he a drow?
He looks like a human.
Where's the screaming happening? Where are you?
There's a dude here, and there's a dude here.
Liam.
Liam Wilhelmina?
Do you want to? Let's just start by killing the guards at the start, and then we'll just slowly go around.
But, we don't get to slowly go around when we start killing people.
No. Let's do it.
This guy's name is Gribbo!
Oh, Gribbo, another prisoner.
Oh, there's Volvo.
Oh, I found Volo.
I mean, if we enter.
Can step in here and shut the door?
That's what I was going to say.
Oh, there's only one person left in there. Hey, Gribbo! How's it going? Hey, Gribbo! Do you think Gribbo has a spell?
Don't worry, Mina-san.
Do you want
I know what's going on. I can see.
You're okay in here.
I can both pull out sleep.
Which one do you think?
I have more spells than you.
I can attack if you sleep.
I already have the... Like, they don't have enough hit points to...
And then
Mina-san.
No, the door's closed for...
Mina-san. Don't worry. Mina-san. What did I say, Mina-san? Mina-san, you're gonna alert people. Please.
Please, this is quiet time. Mina-san, would you go up and kill them?
Yeah, give me a second. Let me
close the door.
Stop opening the door. This is just like D&D.
Stop opening the door!
Is he asleep?
Yeah.
They're asleep. We don't even have to do anything. Just let Volo out.
Oh. Okay, let me go lockpick it then.
Well, I can kill this guy in one hit.
Wait.
Need guidance?
If you want to guidance me, I thought you already sleep.
Guidance is an action, yeah. Well, I'm not that kind of druid.
I can't equip my guidance thing. Oh, thank you. What? I canceled! I shouldn't have used it if I canceled. This game fucking sucks!
I'm just gonna kill this guy.
Okay. Did they hear that?
Steal Gribbo.
Oh, I have the key.
Pick up Gribbo.
Bring Gribbo with us.
Okay, we're good.
Send Gribbo to camp.
I don't have a barrel or anything. Who has a barrel or a bag
or
something?
Any barrels in here?
I can't.
Do I want to get this? Do I want to get gold from this guy or just tell him to go to his cell safety?
Tell Volo to go to your camp right now.
I can't tell him to go to camp.
God damn it, Volo. What do you
want
from
us? Tell him to get yourself to cell.
God damn it, Volo. Damn it, Bobby.
Volo, get yourself to safety. Let's do that.
Volo, get out of here. Volo, get out of here, Volo. A trusty
invisibility potion goes on. Yeah, Volo.
Oh.
Amorgas.
I sent him to my camp.
Okay, well, let's just end the turn-based mode and see what he does.
Well, no one's rushing in to kill us. What do I do with this body? Does anyone have a bag or something?
You could just
anything?
Go to camp, throw it on the floor, and come back.
I'll be right back.
He can turn invisible when he's here?
He had a potion of invisibility.
Where's
if you listen to the dialogue, he said
I don't
that.
Listen. But Clark doesn't listen.
That's very apparent.
Oh.
Hello.
I'm gonna kill him.
Hello, Tracker.
Are you talking to you?
Gribbo is safely stored away.
Good for you.
He's
let
living.
Him go. Let him go. Let him go.
Okay.
Okay.
I was ready to murder.
Safely stored away.
There's some stuff on the ground.
I am just a fish. Yo, is that cabbage?
Gribbo is safely stored away. We don't even need to worry. There's a sweet potato on the ground. I'm going to eat that.
You have Leaving to save Gribbo. You have to keep Gribbo.
Potato on the ground? Gribbo's a sweet potato.
Gribbo's
don't you lock me in here. Clard, don't you do it. Don't you do it.
Why'd you
don't
go
you
in
dare.
There?
What?
You didn't want to be locked in there. Why'd you go in there? He's back.
Well, I was picking up stuff. Well, he did close the door.
Are we killing
him?
You
know what has to happen. He did close the door.
Oh, wow.
Attack his body. It's fine.
All right, I'll be right back.
Are we just gonna be Molo's really here. Funny if we were able to Let's bait each and every goblin individually into
is
here?
That Molo? Molo's here.
Yeah, I told him to go to camp.
Yeah, he made it. He's alive. I'm not talking to him. Should I talk to him?
No, not yet. Wait until we're all at camp and then after this.
I'm pretty sure Volo's one of the ways to unlock the ability to eat tadpoles.
Alright. That's two of many. Alright, let's continue our little crusade here. Let's wait for the next person.
I don't think anyone's gonna come in here. We could try to kill this guy over here.
Do we want to talk to silly guy here?
Abdrak?
Silly
Abdrak?
Billy?
Yeah.
Wait, wasn't Abdrak... Oh, wait.
Oh, wait, there's somebody in here.
Who?
What?
There was a goblin that came in to the room.
A body has been discovered? Where? Where? I took the body! I don't know nothing about it.
Oh, I can kill the person talking to you.
Whoever committed this heinous act, it wasn't you!
It wasn't
you.
They just listened to me! They just listened to me. Hey, you want to come into this room with us?
Well, Alice, she's talking to us each individually.
Oh, she heard it, and they're investigating who might be the murderer. It was me. I'm the killer.
Tell me if you want me to magic missile him. Blink twice.
Are we fighting them?
That's kind of silly.
I could sleep. No, I can't.
Yeah, sleep. Sleeper.
They have too many hit points. I could blind her. Oh.
Kill him.
Oh, it's me. I go first.
Kill him.
I could blind her.
We're killing
him. Oh, wait, no.
Yeah, blind her.
I'm killing him.
That's fine. Just blind her.
Kill him.
Blind.
The blind will...
I told you this was the best, Clard! I told you!
This is what blind... That is what you've done. You've done this multiple times now.
And now we all get advantage on her.
Well, wait, does the blind go away at the end of her turn, though?
I don't... Well, she won't be able to attack us.
Oh.
Oh!
Okay.
Oh! Oh! kill her before she gets away.
Oh, damn. Okay.
Don't worry.
This is fucked up. This is okay. Quickly.
Grab the body.
See you back at camp.
We're leaving. Yeah, go to camp. Everyone camp.
I'll see you back at camp. Now there's no one to investigate the death of the last goblin. It's a perfect crime. Then we just have to kill whoever comes up to us investigating the next goblin. Here, I'll change my form again. That way they don't get suspicious that a new drow has shown up. I'll change into a different drow.
Hey, can't you change and then switch it between all of us and we can all change our form?
Oh, do we all want to change our form?
We can all change our form.
Here, let me switch up and then I'll switch
it
around.
We can all be drow.
Alright, I'm gonna switch myself to a masculine drow.
I'll talk to Molo while you guys do
that. Oh, I have one.
Send to...
No, I have one.
Oh, you
already
have
one?
Alright, you share that between you and Shadowheart. I'll send
I have two, actually, but I'm just gonna not mention that.
Alright, Clard, you're next up on the list. I'll listen to you talking to Volo.
I'll listen to you talking, you know, you lot listening.
As a matter of fact, I do. But why do you? That's quite impossible. You'd have undergone Ceramorphosis by now.
He said Ceramorphosis correctly, unlike Gale, so I like Volo now.
Volo's cool. I don't know where you guys have gotten this, like, thing that Volo
He's
wasn't
just a
cool.
lying little fuck, that's all he is.
But Volo's Guide that? To Waifus is quite good. I've read his literature.
You say were true, you'd be a mind flayer by now.
You infected by a mind flare? Huh. Ridiculous. Isn't it?
Volo's great. I like Volo. Volo's the only one I've liked other than, like, maybe Karlach.
That's for the best. I'd be irresponsible not to debunk such a strange claim.
He's gonna lobotomize you. What are you doing?
It's fine. I already lost sight in one eye. What's wrong with losing another?
Clark.
Can we have sex.
He knows what's going on.
You can't call him that.
What?
Wait, what did you call him?
I think I said Volvo.
Oh, I thought you said Reclard.
Oh, I said, can we have sex with Volvo?
Oh.
It's time. Do what you must do, Volo.
I'll need to research the particulars, however.
Give me when he leaves, and I'll have this
little issue sorted. He's gonna just lobotomize you. Oh, fuck!
That's okay. Ooh. I'd let Volo lobotomize me.
What did I just get? A blazer of benevolence. When you inspire an ally using bardic inspiration, you gain 4 temp hit points. Well, I don't even know if that's good for you, because it's not. It's light armor.
Nah, it's not good for
me. I'll give it to you, Clard. You can deal with it.
I already gained temp hit points from healing people.
No, other people gain 10 point hit points from that, from you healing
you're
them.
You're right.
But if you heal yourself, you gain 10 hit points.
If I wear this, when I heal people, when I use Bardic Inspiration, it heals them and gives them 10 hit points.
And then it will also give you 10 hit points.
The problem Maybe. Is... The problem is...
Then you would have to take... Your AC goes to 12. Clard, change yourself up and give me back the mask.
So we're all going drow, by the way.
Everybody drows up.
Clard wants to be a drow woman.
I'm a drow woman.
Three more drows show up, and they're just like, yep, sounds good. Clard.
That's the second one. Second one.
So many.
It's the second one. Like, you see, like, the columns? Second column.
Have you drowed yourself yet?
You'll see Clard's face in a second. Why is Clard not?
You didn't drow yourself. You didn't cast it.
Are you concentrating on something?
I cast it.
I can see the things in your thing. You are not shapeshifted.
I'll cast it again.
Why are you not shapeshifted?
I am a true soul.
I guess Clard is just Clard.
Clard is a true soul.
Is it because it's already working on me?
I'm gonna leave.
Alright, just hand it back. You get to be Clard.
Oh,
there you go.
Oh, okay.
Why did that work?
I guess some of them just don't work.
Alright, hand it back. Alright. You give back the...
Why are the female drows kind of hot, sexy?
Alright, let's exit out of camp. Alright, none of us know what happened. Nothing happened.
I don't even have to wear the helmet in order to keep the shapeshift, which is
yeah,
nice.
No, you don't. Oh, hey, a bunch more potions of healing.
Should we have a little talk with...
With the
Abderic?
Okay. Well, yeah, come on. It's talk time. Are you talking, Clyde?
We only have to hit him once before he's low enough for me to sleep.
Yeah, are you
going
to talk
to
him
see what
before
he has to...
we...
I'll talk to him.
Okay.
He's having a moment.
Is this about the Absolute again? I thought we were done with that.
Greetings, child. I've met few...
I don't like him. From goblins
here. A drow.
Wow, so he's that he's in he has that kink. Also here to assist with the prisoner.
What do you mean?
To teach them some of
my techniques. He's going to have sex with them. Pain and its
intricacies, you see. That's kind of fucked up. I'm covered in blood and that's kind of fucked up. To thrive on the
crude and primitive. Are we killing him?
Yeah, we can do that.
All right, I'm gonna hit him. Get ready to sleep.
All right, I've got sleep ready. Why?
All right,
he's sleeping.
All right, I'm hitting my dad.
I'm like, what?
I can't pick it up. Pick it up in a second. All right, back to go back. You'll get seen with it. All right, let's get out of here. The blood.
There's a bunch of shit to steal. I'm stealing. Nothing in here that's important before that too, right?
I put.
All right. Send all the stolen stuff to camp.
I put Abdurik's body on the ground. And I was gonna loot it, but I did it in front of Volo, and he didn't like it.
Oh, just go put it in your chest.
I mean, that's too late. He's already mad at you.
Yeah, don't worry.
A little
sick. I was able to loot it. I'll put it in my chest.
I'm just sending a bunch of stuff to camp.
If you get the blessings of different gods,
do they stack?
I don't know.
I have Ander's body.
On receiving her grace, diagrams of bodies twisted into impossible shapes cover the pages while handwritten notes fill the margins. Be wary of your mortal limitations. While it is tempting to allow pain's ecstasies to sweep you away, particularly during a delicious bout of self-flagellation, broken bones hinder worship of our Maiden of Pain. Instead, when the body is bent, focus on a whipping or perhaps nail removal. Pliers or blade is recommended to ensure Lovatar may forever revel in your agony, as is her right. Okay, I don't like this god.
Kind of a silly thing that's that getting was sent to camp.
I don't know, that is technically slightly better, but I don't get the sorrowful lash, so...
Next person we kill, let's throw the spider eggs at him. I think that'd be funny.
Mina-san has enough strength to pick up, a human body.
We could put, like, literally everyone here to sleep with two spells, including the rats.
Do we want to do that? Here?
Would be kind of silly.
Yeah, okay, who are you sleeping?
I'll do,
Why am I there?
I'll do the Groosh and the two rats.
Groosh and the two rats. Okay, so I have to get Torturer Spike and Liam. I don't have enough for Torturer Spike
and Liam. Okay, I can get Liam, Torture Spike, and the two rats if you can get...
Groosh?
Groosh.
All right, ready?
Or sorry, not Groosh, the other one.
We should turn-based before this.
You get Spike.
Spike? Torture Spike?
Yeah.
All right. I'm ready.
Ready, set, go.
Being arrested for assault. How are you arresting me for assault?
I just left.
Who is?
The conversation.
Grish or...
I just left the conversation.
Oh, they're awake. What happened? Oh, they're not awake.
No, we started...
Oh,
no,
one of them is awake. What happened? Okay, we have to kill them before they get out of here.
Dummy, dum-dum. That's
I didn't actually talk to them.
What? Why are they getting up?
Mina-san,
they're not. The rats aren't part of the combat.
They only sleep for a small amount of time. You can't...
I didn't end my turn.
They're not in the combat.
It's Shadowheart's
turn. It doesn't matter that you didn't end your turn.
It's Shadowheart's turn.
Whatever.
They have to be in the combat or else they... Oh, well. If those rats tell on us, I'm killing them all.
Okay, cool. Thank you.
Yeah, you're welcome. Do better.
I should have saved.
That's fine. This guy's probably gonna die. That's not worth it.
Oh.
Yeah, those rats are just minding their own business.
What the fuck? Every time! What is with my luck right now? I've got the shifters thing. I don't know what's going on.
Right, I can just do this. That would be kind of my...
You're kind of okay. Okay, we've got one of them. We've got to kill him the Aki way, okay? And he's asleep for like a whole nother turn, I think. Yeah.
Yeah, one more turn. If Cloud wants to do anything to him.
Mina-san needs healing, so I'm going to Bardic Inspire Mina-san.
Oh, that's nice.
There's someone walking this way.
Well, then end your turn quickly.
It's just made weird noise.
Do you know?
It's in turn based, so they shouldn't be able to walk anywhere. Oh, wait. Now, maybe
people
can
move outside of the turn. Anyone who's not in the turns can do whatever they want.
They should only be able to move during world turn.
There's no world turn because we're in combat.
Oh my gosh. Really? I'm gonna have to do that.
Oh fuck.
That was kind of silly though.
Alright, pick it up. Pick him up. Pick him up.
Wait, am I on Mina-san?
Are we killing Liam as well?
No, I don't know. He seems to be suffering. That takes a lot of core strength. Alright, I'm gonna go put the body back away. I'll be right back.
Here, I'll send
if
you
have the body on you, you'll get caught. So go back.
You have a barrel that I can put it into.
Oh my fucking god. Just come back here. It's like half a second.
Yeah, no, I have a barrel.
What happened to all my bodies? They're all gone.
Who took my bodies?
No.
Oh, there they are. There they are.
Body, can you open up this barrel, please? Thank you.
Ooh, I got another alchemical fire for the ball.
I might have stole everything Liam has on him.
You know what? At least he's alive.
I'm gonna talk
it
to the rat.
Wasn't much.
He can treasure that, his life. I also got the key for Liam. If we want to let him out.
No, he might yell. He
that
might
is true, but it'd be really funny if he tried to run and then died. Oh, I'm gonna cosplay a British person sometime.
The rats are just hungry for our Liam.
You want to know how I'm gonna
you keep
cosplay?
Teleporting, Robert.
Okay, good. I did put it in there. Where I got an acid vial, so I'm gonna cosplay a British
Mina-san
person sometime.
Mina-san is running away right now.
I'm gonna throw acid in somebody's face. That's fucked up. I'm sorry.
Cosplay a British person.
Yeah, that's the joke.
There's nothing else up here. You don't have to worry about coming up here.
Did you grab it all?
Yeah, it was just a skeleton.
Did we help? Should you unlock Liam? Should you save?
Okay. Save game. New save. Save. We always have to save because it's funny.
Should we do Liam? Do the Liam quest?
Not enough space. I can lockpick it, but I can't do the other thing. So, lockpick.
Kinda
activate.
Silly.
Okay, I got a natural 20. We're good. Hello.
You want me to put him to sleep?
He says forever. He's gonna go. I think it would be funny to watch him run.
Oh, that's okay. Yeah, we can watch him run.
He's going to the grove. Let's let him go.
No, wait. Don't go, Liam.
Tell me, have you
no,
seen a druid called Halsin?
I don't know. He changed into a bear, but I lost sight of him. I don't know if he's still alive.
All right, we'll visit this guy at the... What did the goblins want with you?
To the east. They wanted to know where we came from.
They'll kill everyone, please. I need to warn them. He goes back in there all
dead. Let him go. Let him go.
Yeah,
let him go.
Let's let him go. I think that's really funny.
Yeah, go ahead.
How'd you end up on that rack? Like,
go on, Liam. Go on. I was with a group of adventurers. Go on, Liam.
Ooh, apparently Night Song is an artifact. I want another artifact.
The Night Song.
You did a shit job of sneaking past the goblins. Just use your transformation helmet, turn into a drow, and they let you ride in. What?
Goblins could be so...
Who?
So efficient.
An artifact? What does it do?
The boss didn't say. He just said some wizard called Leroican...
Oh, so if we bring the Night Song to Leroican, a hidden passage underneath the temple. Thank you for your wisdom. You get to go back home now. With all the benefits that gives.
Yeah, and you get to say hi to your family and friends.
What else do you know about the temple?
Liam, I'd love to see your face when you get there. But just thinking about it's going to make me giggle. So it's okay.
How happy you'll be.
This hits a lot less hard knowing that we've killed all the druids.
This hits a lot more silly notes.
Yeah, it really does hit a lot more silly. Is there a way out that way? I guess, yeah.
I didn't see one.
Maybe okay. Volo went out that way, too.
Volo turned invisible and ran out the front door.
Oh. How did he not hit anyone on the way out?
I don't know. What next?
There's a war drum right there and a ladder.
There's a chasm with a thing hanging over it. There's...
We can kill the guys. Probably, we can probably just start by killing the guys at the start of the... Now that, like, they're kind of
now that
down.
There's, like, five left.
Yeah. Do you want to...
Well,
I'm completely out of spell slots.
Like, there's this whole underground section that... Oh, full of spiders!
Is that the spider place?
Full of giant spiders.
Oh.
So do you want to just start by killing the goblins at the star entrance?
What if we throw all the goblins into the giant
spiders? I feel like if we kill people in broad daylight, it's going to be a lot harder to avoid people seeing it.
We can...
There's a bunch back here.
Oh, we can close the door! There's a giant door separating the people from the front that we can close.
There's a bunch of people back here in this little tomb room we could kill.
We can close the front door here.
Yeah, the tomb room.
I can take the bodies.
Or the Tom Rom, if you will.
Or the Tumba Roomba.
Okay, we wanted to kill the people in the tomb room back here.
Okay, we'll close the door. We'll close the door. Don't worry.
Okay.
We'll close the door.
Close the door. We don't want them getting out. Should we take a short or long rest so I can get some spell slots back?
I can song of rest.
Ooh, yeah.
Do you have all your...
I get Warlock spell slots back. So
I only
I
have one first level and one second level left. And no bardic inspiration.
Well, each short rest, I get back my Warlock spell slots. So I get two spells back. So that's good.
I'll go ahead and Song of Rest.
I'm in. All right,
shut
are we
the
killing?
Door, go ahead and enter turn-based mode.
All right, you want a couple sleeps? Nine. I can hit two of them with sleep. Oh, but there's all the guys up there that are going to be the problem.
There's only
two. Should we start with the guys up there? Should we sleep the guys up there?
Wait, yeah, I think that would probably be smart.
15.
I can't see them.
Oh, I can see one of them. Yeah, I can see. Target is out of sight. Oh, is it dark up there? What if I walk up there?
If you can see. Oh, yeah. If we go up on either side, can we see down?
Am I not supposed to be up here? We'll see.
They seem fine with it.
You're a drow.
That is true. Okay.
So we can hit the 15 and the 9.
That is true. Target is out of sight. Let me move a little.
I got him. Let's just go.
Fuck.
No, I'm not. No, I'm not. Attack.
I didn't get to do my sleep spell.
I know, but they started attacking me because I thought I entered turn-based.
Just do yours.
Do I sleep or do I kill this one up here?
Do I stay or do I go now?
Just sleep that one and the 9 one, and then I'll take these bottom ones out.
I can't. Oh, wait. Maybe I can.
Okay, thank you.
If you walk forward, can you?
Target is out of sight.
Okay.
What if I go here? Yay! There we go! Okay, it took a little bit, but I got him.
Okay, we gotta take those two out before the turn ends, hopefully.
That's all I can do.
I don't want them to run down and open the door.
One of them's really weak.
I've already sleeped.
Yeah, just if you can, like, hit one of them.
We did this thing called sleep.
We did this We did funny, silly little stuff.
It
we
should
jump
be fine.
Down there and die.
Wait, if we jump then we'll be prone. But they might attack us if we're prone. And I have armor of Agathys on.
It'd be so funny. What if they run out the front door and then bring everyone in? That'd be sucky.
Oh, that would be funny. Okay, let's just stay
be
here
all
in case we have to shoot them down, because that's funnier.
At least they'll all be grouped up.
Wait, we can break the ladders, Tristan. We could have all gotten up here, slept the top guys, and then just broke the ladders.
But then they could have ran off. They could have ran off and gotten the other people.
Yeah, what are they going to do? They have to shoot us. They all have
fire bottles.
We just throw fire bottles down there and they do nothing. All right, I'm going to just end
my
turn.
They would do nothing to us.
Oh, and for an attack.
Okay.
Okay, they didn't move.
Fools.
Who's that? Clark? Oh. Be funny if you can sleep him again.
That's 16. They're 26 HP.
I have one spell left.
Oh, damn. Alright, oh, wow. I guess now we just go around killing.
Clard is silly today. This is the first time Clard's been effective at anything.
This is Clard's silly.
I'm gonna let
Minasong
kill them all because I don't have any.
Yeah, just go ahead. Just end your. You can probably just hit that guy next to you, but.
No, I don't. I just slept him.
Alright.
So you do have to kill them. They only sleep for two turns.
Yeah, I know.
I'll kill this one. There we go.
Really?
Pick up.
Okay.
I shouldn't have done that. Oh, I'm not encumbered.
Be aware, the one next to me is going to wake back up, so we need to kill as many as possible, as quick as possible.
Well, that's all the ones
I am out of attacks.
I
killed one of them.
Just deal with the two sleeping ones, and then we'll...
Clard, you have your turn now.
Oh. Cool.
You could kill that.
Do they wake up now?
Yo,
next
my name is Silly Billy, and I. Yeah, they wake up, so you might as well attack them.
Okay. I should be able.
No,
to
I got
bonus.
A plan. Don't worry. It won't let me.
Among us. Are you gonna try and push?
Wow.
Off?
I can't. It won't let me walk there, even though
there's not enough space for. You're too big, Clard. You're too big.
Clard, too big. I'll just jump back here, and then if they. You're not gone by next turn, you're getting shoved.
I mean,
just
if you stay up, wait, push up next to them so they can't run away. Oh, okay.
Are you gonna push them?
Can I throw them? It won't let me push them.
Don't throw them at me. I saw that look in your eye.
Nah, I failed.
There you go.
Okay.
There we go.
Okay, they're all dead. Okay, start grabbing bodies. Everybody go start grabbing bodies, go back to base.
Get as many bodies as you can and then go back to base.
Just get them put away and then we won't have to deal with them. Start grabbing them and putting them away.
I can grab that one. Oh, there's the one in the top left that I wasn't able to grab.
Oh.
Tegan went.
I grabbed one. I've got the sharp eye.
I don't see anyone up here. So we're good.
I have a barrel just full of dead bodies.
That's the way to do it.
What a silly thing we've done. A silly song. A silly dance. A silly murder.
A silly funny.
A hee hee funny silly song.
A silly funny. A hee hee silly. A silly guy. A silly twist.
A silly murder.
Alright. Well, we got. Well, we got him.
It's a dragon egg mushroom.
That's another set of them murdered and. What it. Sanctuaried away?
Sent to the camp. Sent to Mama's camp.
Sent to Mama's Milky.
Okay. You want to try to make some potions?
I sent you all my alchemy stuff. No, I can send you this Robert Patterson.
I go in yours and I send it for you, Naska, at this point, because you always send it to a stupid place. You always send it, like, in their inventory because you're not respectful, like me.
Okay, I can make coatings, elixirs, and potions.
Well, extract everything you can extract first.
Already did it.
Okay. If you can make... What can you make?
Toxins, accuracy oils, fire resistance elixirs.
I didn't do that.
Poisons, peerless focus... speed potions, mind reading potions, potions of healing, potions of glorious vaulting, and antidotes.
Food, glory.
You can't make the hill giant strength.
No.
Wait, why do I have?
I think. Can you make greater healing potions?
No, those require ashes of balsam. Ashes of balsam.
Sounds like you could just make whatever you want. You just make a little bit of What was some, if you will?
Man, who put all this blood here? That's crazy. I'm a drow.
Technically, if you throw water on it, it goes away.
I've got some water.
I think I can create water with Shadowheart.
Yeah, but that's a whole spell. Here, let's just go in here. It's just
nothing.
I don't have any more sleep spells, so
I have one more.
That should be fine.
There's still a lot of dudes in here. I think we go deal with the ones behind.
Over this way?
In the sarcophagus room. Yeah, back here.
I'm okay with that.
Wait, back where? Oh, back there. There's more stuff back here? Oh, I didn't even see this.
I should just take one of the ones elixirs that allow me to.
Yeah, this is a massive place.
Because we're going to be a while till we long rest, right?
The sarcophagus? I can't sleep any of them. I don't have any spells.
Give me a second. I'm almost there.
I'm on my way.
When you coat something, how long does it last?
I believe like it's 10 two turns. Turns. But also, I think it's two turns
to
coat something. I could just web all of them and then Burning Hands the web and kill.
That would be funny. Should I save? I'm gonna save.
Yeah.
Because I don't want to lose progress.
Don't want to lose all this killing we've done. I don't know if web is big enough in this to do it, but I'll try.
If anything, I can blind two of them.
Wait, how long does
the spot to blind them?
Nah, that's mid.
Nah, I got it.
Oh, it's already on fire.
Oh, nice. Okay, well.
You want me to blind
two
of them?
Didn't do any damage, which is kind of rude.
You want me to blind two of them?
If you want to do it.
Why the fire's in the way of me blinding them.
That makes sense. Don't walk in the fire.
That's sleep. There we go. All right, blind.
Minasan and Shadowheart, can you keep them on this side so they can't get away?
All right, when do you want me to start the...
Okay.
Let me know when you want me to start the fight.
I already started fighting.
Oh, there we go.
Just keep them from running away.
That's the plan.
Gathering drum beat? Oh god, they're drumming the beat.
Oh.
Kill Sharp by Neem.
Oh, I can't. Turn. Yeah.
I can't do it. Well, that was fucked up what you just did there, so now you have to die.
I'm gonna go get him.
Just have Shadowheart close the door, it'll be funny.
There's a door?
Alright.
No. It was a silly joke.
Oh wow!
No! Oh,
who that?
Them.
Oh, the people on the other side.
War drum.
Oh, they fell off. They you can see from over here.
Oh.
All right then.
Why is there a scrying eye? I don't like that.
I really don't like that either. What are they gonna do during their turn in combat?
Probably dash over to us. We can always just run away.
That is
true. Or we can hold.
Do I have? But I hope I have. No, I don't. Do I have it as this? No, I do not. Okay.
Yay.
Oh, that's fine.
I'm going to do this the funny way.
Then I wanted
Why'd
to
Why'd you pull him near to me? I was
He's
trying
stabbed.
To shoot him.
He still stabbed the dude.
I was hoping to be able to
right.
hit him.
All right, 1 second. All right,
who else is here? Oh, there.
They're still blind.
Yeah, but there's all these guys over here that are going to be rushing over to attack.
We'll see how it works out.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck, there is just like a hole there.
Yeah.
It'll be fine.
That's okay, they're dumb.
Yeah.
Oh, they might shoot us.
No, they had a dash.
No, they didn't.
Oh, dumb.
That's not bad for me. That gives me...
They're not blind as well. They only did it on YouTube.
Them shooting that darkness means that I can just stand in the darkness.
I guess.
Okay.
Burn! Burn Sharpie Nass.
If I just stand, I don't have any spells, so if I just stand in this darkness,
I have two people who are up and fucking on me.
You have like
one actually. I might have something with Shadowheart. Just give me a minute.
I'm gonna look through my stuff.
I'm gonna run up here and slash this guy up here.
Thunder wave. You have your arrows. You can just shoot the ground with your arrow of blasting.
I added a few more people. But that's fine.
Mina-san, why are you going up there, Mina-san? They gave us a darkness arrow that we could just stand in.
I have to get close to attack.
Oh, you are coming close.
Oh, but that added
that's
like
the good. That's you. You alerted Minthara
and Scrut.
I should be fine.
I'm glad I saved before this combat.
Yeah, this might be a TPK now.
I have now two biggie boys on me. Relative,
are you able
you know.
To bonus action heal yourself?
No.
Okay.
But I can see what I can do here. Blah, 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 blah. Let's see if I have any. What? I just don't have scrolls on this character.
I have a bunch of scrolls.
I can't access my scrolls because of the game.
Yeah. Well, if this is going to be now scary. Where did she coming from? Oh, over there? Okay.
She's all the way over there. We just have to hope we can.
Yeah, I can see that. This which ways are
I can witch bolt Minthara and then throw water at her.
That is funny. I can
and then each turn activate it. And throw
you know what I could have done? I could have broken that ladder, but I'll just spawn this.
Breaking that ladder is a great idea.
That is
true.
It
is iron. What is its?
I can only use
it. It's vulnerable to fire damage. I could hit it with. It's vulnerable to force. You hit it with one. Do you have
I could get in a mage hand in here too to start punching.
You could hit it with one magic missile and it would die.
I have a guiding bolt.
One magic missile, you say? It's right here. Yeah, I could take it down.
You hit the ladder with one magic missile.
You want me to take down the ladder?
This ladder on that side, the iron ladder.
Yeah, I can get rid of it.
Can you hit both?
That way, if they get up, how much damage does it need?
It literally, it has four health and it has a vulnerability to force damage. So if you hit it with one magic missile, it goes.
Okay. And do I hit the other ladder?
Which one?
Oh, there's two of them.
Whichever one you can.
There's two of them on each one. There's a ladder and an iron ladder.
Here's the thing. If you hit this one. Wait, are there two ladders wrapped together?
It looks like it.
No, I think it's just.
I think it's just a visual glitch.
The ladder, I think it's still.
Okay, well, I have it saved anyway. You want me to shoot the ladder and then the other ladder?
Oh, you're right. It is like a ladder wrapped onto an iron ladder. That's weird.
You want me to shoot both the ladders and then I guess just shoot one of the guys in front of me?
Well, I don't even think it's worth it to shoot it because I don't think you can get rid of it. It does look like a glitched ladder.
Then we'll try and I'll shoot.
Okay, you can try. It is just one magic missile.
Warrior Biz.
Okay.
Oh, there's an iron ladder there.
Okay, so they thought of that.
Or they just accidentally placed two ladders.
Should be fine if you just stab one.
Oh, that's less than ideal.
That's spicy.
Just kill the person. They don't have much hit points. Where is everyone going?
Oh, that's why you don't want to stick in the blindness. It damages you.
No, I'm on fire.
Oh, okay. I think you're on fire.
The blindness definitely does not damage you.
I got hit, which means I don't have any spells. Which means I can't witch bolt. Fuck. I feel like this one was a misplay.
A bit.
Nah, I feel like,
How'd they know the war drum was, like, for us? What if they betrayed them? Why didn't I get, like a persuasion check, DM? Because they were fighting us. That's persuasion.
Yeah, what you said.
What the fuck, DM? That's fucked up. That you wouldn't just listen to me.
I don't think that does what...
If you question me again,
okay,
you will face horrors unbeknownst to man this far. Darkness, it does not hurt you. It blinds you, but it also blinds anyone trying to attack you. Which means they shouldn't be able to use ranged on me well.
But doesn't it give them advantage and disadvantage because you're blinded, but also...
They shouldn't be able to see me.
Yeah, but you can still attack things you can't see.
Not in this game. Only if you're within melee range.
Damn.
That's my point. I'm pretty sure you can only attack things within melee range that you can't see.
Oh, that's...
Don't open that door, please.
I'm not going to. I was just standing there because I think she's going to come through the door.
No, I think she's over there.
That door's like a go into. That's not like a thing behind door, I don't think.
I think it's there to stop them from doing stuff to us. So she's like on her way.
Okay, I can probably hit her a lot. I can probably... I can probably go up there as Mina-san, shove her down, attack her, shove her. Or is it...
It deals fire damage on its next... She deals fire damage on her next weapon attack. She's not bad. She's got good strength and charisma. She's got bad intelligence. She's got okay wisdom. I don't have any spells, so it doesn't really matter. But
please land.
Can anyone throw her? Can anyone just get her?
That's probably what's my plan next turn.
Can you climb up there and throw her off? Just throw her into the chasm?
Yeah. Break.
You could have killed one of the other ones, and then we could have shot the
Honestly, I think she has... Well, she's wearing armor that looks like good armor, though.
Oh. I was going to go up there and hit her and then run down.
I don't know. The fire's gone. I think we just want to all gang up on her when there's only one person. So, like, if we can just get her to be the only person attacking us.
That's what I tried. I tried to kill this warg, but it didn't land.
You're not...
Don't attack the warg. Attack the person who is...
Summon the warg.
I don't know if it goes away when you do that, because they're not concentrating, but who knows?
Could try.
Oh, well. Just take them out. I know you're a gamer god, so...
That was including Tides of Chaos.
You have your thing set to do the dual wielding, don't you?
Yeah, I missed both of them, so it doesn't fucking matter.
You should turn it off, that way you can always choose.
I don't know how to turn it off!
In the bottom left, under your weapon, there's a little
toggle dual wielding. Okay.
Skruk boy is coming.
Oh, I can probably leave him, then.
Skruk's got a lot of health.
What did Skruk do?
Yeah, that's fucked up, my guy. Hey, you can't kill my mage hand, that's fucked up, my guy.
This
Who is Razak?
I don't know. Is he going to get more people or what?
What's he doing? I didn't.
What's
he
doing?
He had to go up there.
He wanted to go up there to use his war cry.
Maybe he has to be like above. Maybe he has to be like above us to use the war cry or something.
I have to be above you.
So,
this is a big combat. I wish we long rested before this. We didn't think it'd be this big.
I didn't think it'd be this big.
Why can I not fly up there? Okay. I'll just have this guy go up there.
Game.
Dang.
Could attack Skrut.
No, it's out of range on both of them.
Oh. He's burned to death. I don't think we need to grab their bodies.
You can send over to Shadowheart, by the way. That'd be nice.
Do I have what?
Scrolls.
No, I ain't sending scrolls to Shadowheart. They're my scrolls. Keep your scrolls.
Okay.
Keep your scrolls.
I'm gonna go ahead and... I'm gonna look what's in this sarcophagus, because I feel like that'd be funny if it just spawned more dudes.
Skibbity wop up up skibbity wop up 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 skibbity boop.
I got a plan.
Ice skibbity wop up up up.
Hey, what's this little guy doing over here?
Should I disengage and go kill Sharp Eye Nash?
I mean.
Or you're just going to get in front of her, and I guess I can't do that. Okay. Great.
Just stab him.
Why won't you?
I already threw an acid vial.
Why didn't you kill? She's the one summoning the warg that is currently threatening us. Why didn't you just kill her? You have had two turns. I've been waiting for you to kill her.
Stegan, I don't have anything I can do. I'm
melee attack. She has 3 health. Don't be like this, please.
I can only deal 2.
No, you cannot. I've seen you.
That was good. That was game of Mina-san. That's why they call you Mina-san the gamer.
Climb back down.
Yeah.
Oh, okay, that's kind of funny. Okay, at least
it's
the warg's like
not
shit.
Doing anything.
Yeah, because well, now she has to come back up here.
That was absolute gamer energy.
Oh.
How dare she?
Oh, that's not good. What does soul branding do?
How does that not?
Oh, they get extra movement and fire damage. Oh, no. Okay, we have to hit her now so that she loses concentration. I wish I kept my magic missile spell. That's a great thing to fuck with concentration.
Well, I can do this. Oh, never mind. Why can I not? I guess I can't do that. Never mind. I'll just do this then.
You have like arrows?
Why on the warg companion again?
Because I can't. I have disadvantage with her because she's behind the pillar.
Why can't you just hit this guy?
I have disadvantage with her, so I'm going to go ahead and hit the warg companion. Like, if you kill this one. Sorry, if you kill
the
this
problem
one,
is Tristan hasn't hit that one a single time when they could have both times.
I can't do it.
It's I also was going to have my spiritual weapon attack her.
Yeah, well, Teague, do you have an arrow? You might have an arrow that deals a lot of damage, so you could possibly just hit her with so
not
much.
I'm threatened.
I'm threatened.
It's only a 25% chance to hit even if I try.
We could save scum it.
I don't want to do that. Do you have any idea how much work that is for me?
Just kill the warg.
That's not a bad plan, actually.
Well, make...
It gives me Darkling's Blessing.
Then you can probably offhand attack Bez.
I can.
Bez the Berg.
Holy shit!
You're kind of a gamer.
I'm just a bit of a gamer.
Well, then that means I can probably just move. Does this, like, deal damage if I walk through it?
I believe acid reduces your...
while you're in it, though.
Yeah,
I believe acid reduces your AC while you're in it. Yeah.
Okay, so I thought it was, like, damaging.
No, that's... brine. Caustic brine.
Then I'll just go over here. And you can move, too, Robert Patterson. If you feel like it.
I could get in.
I like Mina-san just frozen there. It's a lot less work for
right
us.
Here. And then she can't get in to attack you and she has to go around me and it wastes more of her movement.
She might still just be able to attack. You know this game.
Not if I move right here.
Not if I move right here.
You stupid bitch. You stupid bitch.
Night Warden Minthara. You think you're silly.
You stupid bitch. Can't hurt me.
You're kind of a gamer god, Tegan.
I guess that guy doesn't have an attack of opportunity. Is he going to go on me?
It's auto crits on you, Mina-san.
How did... That
hold
still
person,
not do a lot
it's
of
auto
damage.
Crits.
You're
what
right,
is he
you're
doing?
Raging.
What is he doing?
He's getting up in there.
Why did he jump back just to die?
He's
that
being
silly. That guy can't get over the bridge. He's having fun.
Just to be clear, he really doesn't want to be in this fight. Is pretty
to be fair, I wouldn't either. I wouldn't want to fight me neither.
Wow.
I wouldn't want to fight me neither.
Okay, if I just kill this, then we basically just have Minthara to deal with, so I'm just gonna try to... It's fuck.
Well, she doesn't have a reaction now.
She's still got her hold person.
He's 1 HP. That sucks.
Do I have any better potions?
Just drop acid on us right
now.
I've
got greater healing potion, if you want it.
No, I have lots of potions, I just want to know if any of them are...
I've got a vial of acid if you want to throw it at me.
This vial of acid! If you want to kill me, if you want to fuck me again,
if you want to kill me again, Clard!
And
Is that a second? Oh no.
I could put Minthara to sleep with my drow poison, probably.
How do I
sleep? Oh wait, no. Aren't drow immune to drow poison?
That is how that works.
Damn. I'm gonna look it up. Baldur's Gate are drow immune. Baldur's Gate 3 are drow.
The whole person
immune to drow. How did you?
Why does it keep skipping your spiritual weapon? Oh, did you just use it?
Yeah, I used it.
When I wasn't paying attention.
Drow poison doesn't work on drow. Fuck.
Alright, screw this. It'd be really nice if it attacked. Nope, okay. Thank you, game. That's very epic.
Wait, where'd she go? Why'd she...
She went in front of me.
She's fighting Shadowheart now.
Why?
Shadowheart has spells and she's not just spell...
Wait, how is 100% free? What happened while I was gone?
I guess
she
it
ran
broke.
Over and attacked Shadowheart.
Yeah.
You want me to kill Skrok then?
Probably.
Shadowheart.
I mean, she does have more health.
I could.
I wish I had one more sleep spell so I could put everyone in the room to sleep.
That would be really funny. Should I kill Sharp Eyes Nass?
I got him. Actually, wait. Yeah, it'd be funny if you kill him. After Clard spent like 5 turns just in the corner of you to shoot him.
I've got this. Clard, are you okay with taking a little bit of extra damage?
Don't do that! You don't need to do that! It's overkill!
It's a fire arrow! It's not that overkill.
Do it.
I should have used the potion of fire resistance.
Probably.
Do it.
I shot behind him.
You didn't even hit me.
Yeah, because I shot behind him so it wouldn't hit you. I knew it would do at least one fire damage to them.
I knew this would work.
So I didn't.
You're just too much of a gamer for me. I don't even know what to say.
Tristan, I have yet to do something wrong in this combat.
You're just too much of a gamer for me.
Should I just meta magic myself a new spell?
If you want
to. That would be funny. That would be silly.
I'll grab a sleep spell next turn. We'll sleep Minthara and then grab her and bring her to the camp.
Yes.
Using the throw grish.
Using the grab her. And then go to camp.
I don't think we can do that during combat, but would have been funny.
Maybe.
We'll see.
Well, she's asleep, it might end combat.
Oh, okay.
Oh, okay. I love being just better than everyone else.
Oh, finally. Is he actually coming this time?
Oh, finally.
Hello.
Also, welcome you are approaching me, Rozak.
What's the scrying eye doing?
I don't know. I think it's just vibing.
Okay.
Well...
Alright, I used my,
Okay.
Oh, damn, that was 12 damage. That was
not
bad.
That was, I think that was max. Not one off of max.
Hot damn!
If you can hit Minthara, or actually...
I'm probably
actually,
gonna
do whatever you want. I was thinking of sleeping Minthara. I cannot blind Minthara, though.
Why? It's okay, you missed.
Yeah.
Doesn't matter.
You're fine.
The arrow didn't appear until after I clicked.
I'm gonna...
Hit Minthara. That's funny.
Am I still raging?
Yeah.
Yep.
You're pretty clearly raging.
Yeah, okay. I can see you raging right now. You're absolutely pissed.
Is it? Okay, notice. Saying that.
If I create a spell slot, I could sleep Minthara if you hit her down to 24.
Yeah, but I also have a heal too.
Also, if we kill all the witnesses, oh, that's fine. Do you want me to sleep Minthara?
If you want to,
or do you want me to like kill Skrutt? I feel like we're fine, honestly, as long as we kill all the witnesses.
Let's just kill them all. We can just take Minthara. We can just take them with us anyway.
Yeah, we'll just take all their bodies and put them back at the camp.
To be fair, the Scrying Eye isn't coming over here.
That is true. So, like, we don't even need to worry.
I had a 30% chance to hit that, and I hit.
Fuck
okay.
Yeah. Okay.
She keeps doing that.
That's fine.
I can no longer sleep her.
Oh, wait, give me a second.
She's kind of a gamer. You gotta give her that at least.
That is true.
I might be able to do something here. That is a high AC.
Also, she already got her turn. Is that enough? No, it needs to be 24.
Aw, dang.
I could come up and offhand attack her and then try to... No, I have to create the spell slot.
Okay, we'll just kill her. That is true. We don't have to sleep. Sleeping her isn't like...
But it's funny! Fine, I'll just kill Scrud.
Yeah, you guys just kill the guys in front of you.
Okay.
Yeah, just kill Scrud.
Are you kidding me, Scrud?
Okay.
Yeah, just kill Scrud.
You will perish. Scrud, you will perish.
Scrud, I'll kill you! Oh my fucking god, I'm gonna die.
You think you're silly? You think you're silly, Scrut? You guys can heal with your bonus actions, by the way. You don't
have to use my bonus action to attack.
Yeah.
More damage.
You guys can heal, like...
Wait, why is Clard turning with the spiritual weapon? Why is Clard turning right now? What's going on? Clard's just turning around at people. Oh, Clard can attack. I can't tell the difference between people.
We're
all drow.
We're all drow. I can't tell the difference. We're all the same drow.
No, you're different.
I'm slightly different. Yeah, that's me.
You have a penis. We don't.
Pee pee. I'm gonna come over. I'm gonna go over here. Wait, you know what I'm gonna do? You know what I'm gonna do?
No.
Fuck it. Get smacked.
Fucking bitch.
He used the heal.
Whenever you heal yourself, you get temporary hit points. We don't get that.
Yeah. So that's why we don't do it.
We don't heal because... Listen, I used all my spells on sleeping people throughout this whole thing, okay? I can't heal
anyway.
You used all of our healer's spells on stupid bullshit.
On killing a warg that would have gone away had you attacked the other person, but you know.
You know, it's fine. Uh-oh. It's fine. Oh, no. It's fine.
Oh no.
It's like we just miss every attack and die here.
We're fine.
There, you happy now?
Yes,
to be fair, you get twice
you
the... Oh. Holy shit!
Yeah, she's a paladin. She gets that every turn for 3 turns.
So yeah, I should, Potion of Greater Healing?
Yeah, that's a good idea.
Alright, I'm good now. And I guess I'll just keep attacking Scrut. What the fuck?
He kinda likes to just be a dick. Yeah. He likes to be a balls. He's a balls man.
Well, I can't do anything anymore. That's my turn.
He's a silly man.
I have
silly
missed
Billy
three
man.
Attacks in
I'm
a
Nilly
row.
Billy, silly Billy, silly oh, Billy damn. Man.
Wow, okay, she hit both of hers.
Scrut.
Scrut.
Okay, we're
Scrut
good.
Ain't got
we're
nothing
good.
On me.
Okay, we're good.
Your grade is great as
you can get us!
What is this cacophony of misses?
This cacophony.
5 misses in a row. If this happened in actual D&D, okay, I'd be pissed off.
Yeah, but that's because you're a little bitch.
That's because I always hit in actual D&D.
I'm gonna go over here.
Attacked.
Yeah, attack me, fucker. I don't care. I'm going.
Yeah, attack me, fucker. You'll get attacked again. Oh, you're fine.
No, I jumped right over him.
He is very short.
I'm looking at a pillar now. Leave me be.
One day she will be dead.
You're gonna end your turn. She's gonna heal herself.
God damn
yeah.
It.
I'll just do the
but
same.
But at least you're making it so she has to heal herself. Oh, what
does Vow of Enmity do?
Oh,
she's stupid. Okay.
What does Vow of Enmity do?
Vow of Enmity is the... she deals 1d4 extra damage to Shadow Heart.
That's okay. Useless.
So, like... That's useless in this situation where she's dying. She could have healed herself twice, but she chose...
Yeah, I should do that.
She chose death.
She literally could have just healed herself twice. She's a paladin. She has spells.
God damn it. Just hit! God damn it! I fucking hate this game! I'd have better
Tegan,
fucking...
Tegan, if it mattered, you'd be hitting. You know that, right?
That is
like,
true.
If it was important, you'd be hitting right now.
That is true. I literally... If I'm not hitting, that's only because it's funny that I'm not hitting.
I killed her.
Oh, damn. Okay, I'll talk with her. Once she's dead and buried, I'll talk with her. Oh. Hey, don't attack the spiritual weapon, fuckface.
Look at that fuckface. Look at that fuck.
I'm gonna lose the poison on my swords before I actually... It's only got one turn remaining. I have one more chance.
She had a lot of loot on her.
God damn it! I don't even fucking
silly,
care.
Silly moment. Silly time.
I had less of a chance to hit that than I did my main attack, and I hit it.
Can I get some help over here?
Yeah.
I'm all here for silly times with ego.
This guy's the strongest opponent I've ever faced.
There you go.
I'm going away. Fuck
this
shit, I'm out.
Thara?
No. Maybe. No.
I'm out of here.
Cool shit. You have to share if she has cool shit.
Let me see.
It's light armor. It's not even good for any of us.
Boots of striding.
Okay.
Hold on.
End your turn.
You
I probably can get there.
Anymore.
Oh.
By the power invested through the Ministry of the Church. Oh, I was about to shoot him with my biggest arrow. I was about to say
because
a prayer.
We are all
you
in the same.
Yeah, that was entirely right. All right, pick up all the dead bodies.
She had spider silk armor.
We have to get rid of all the witnesses.
Advantage on spot.
I'll see you at the camp.
Boots of striding, focus stride. When you cast spells that require concentration, you gain momentum for one turn. While you're concentrating, you can't get knocked prone. Oh, that's good for Shadowheart.
Why can't I click on the chest?
He hasn't concentrated once this game.
Oh
but...
my fucking god. Why does the game always break for me? Who knows?
Ninsara's at liar? Easy clothes. Drow gloves. Tasteful boots.
I just can't click on my own traveler's chest. What is going on?
Kinda silly.
Yeah, here's a spider liar clard.
What the fuck is going on? Why can't I click on my own traveler's chest? I can't even leave to come back to fix it.
Oh wow, she's naked. I'm taking her.
I have to save and reload.
Yeah. Can we save and reload really quick?
Well then I'm picking up goblins.
Yeah, I'm taking up the
Okay, I'll let y'all pick up the goblins.
I have
her on the ground.
I have
I can just throw
Minthara.
This.
She's a level 6 paladin.
Move
okay.
away from Volo.
Yeah, don't let Volo see. Here, have a goblin.
She was naked when I was looking.
Ew.
Kind of fucked up. You gross. You gross.
I didn't put that. Okay, good.
Can somebody take this Eef? Can somebody take Eef?
Oh, I can't take stuff out of or into my inventory either.
I can.
Somebody take Eef.
Oh, it's too heavy. Is it too heavy for you to move stuff, Tegan?
No, I just can't click on my traveler's chest.
And Thara's at Eef.
It doesn't exist.
The same as...
It's not a heavy problem. I just can't click on it.
Okay.
Oh, there it goes. Okay. Alright. I got it. I figured it out. I figured out your puzzle, Riddle Master.
I've figured out your puddle... Puddle Master.
Puddle Master.
I'm okay with taking a long breath now.
We haven't even taken
like...
a short rest.
Oh. Do you get your spells back?
I get 2 spells back.
I don't think Shadowheart gets any
spells. No, we don't get
spells
back.
Yeah.
We don't get nothing from short rest. That's only Robert Pattinson because he can't die.
I actually can't. It's a medical condition. Immortalititis.
You guys want to see me play the song?
Yeah.
I'll be back. Alright, pick up the rat. Pick up the warrior. And go back.
Dang, I only have a 35% chance to hit you.
Yeah, I have 19 AC, gamer.
Oh, dang, how? Oh, because you have a shield. Because okay.
I'm Clard.
Well, you
My
have a
name
shield.
Is Robert Clarderson. I cannot die. Do you want the lover shield or the glowing shield? Oh, you have the safeguard shield.
I have a shield that gives me +1 to all saving throws.
But what about this shield?
No, that's not better.
What are you talking about? +1 to all saving throws sucks.
You have a shield that gives you that too, but only if you have the Absolute's Bane.
I don't need... I don't have a shield.
No,
unlike you, I don't wear petty trinkets.
A silly little song.
You have
hey, Scratch. Doctor. Scratch came to listen. Oh, Scratch.
Hey, Scratch. Good boy.
He has no idea who I am. He just bites me.
Oh, I could have summoned Scratch during that. Should have.
And watch him die?
No. Watch him kill.
Watch him go.
You cut out whenever you scream.
Do you think that's the noise he would make, though, if he died?
Probably not. I mean, he's like a dog.
So long rest?
Yeah, let's long rest.
No, give me a sec. I gotta get...
We just
haven't
go
even...
sleep more people if we long rest.
We haven't gotten all of the bodies. Y'all just right, gave up after the first one.
Oh. So we just... We don't grab all the bodies, and suddenly it's our fault. There's just
yes!
a bunch of bodies laying
around. I'm the one going and grabbing, going back and forth. You didn't even see me going back and forth grabbing bodies, did you?
Playing my song. I was playing my silly little song.
Oh my fucking god.
You think you know everything.
But you don't.
Let's deal with the sarcophagus.
Can you move it? I can't. Yoink.
You got in there?
I got the Pharaoh's curse! It's the Pharaoh's curse!
I got a ring.
Start spitting
resistance?
Up sand.
It's
the
ring
Pharaoh's
of poison
curse.
Resistance.
Oh. Does anyone need a ring?
I don't have.
I've got the strongest rings in the game, so like.
No ring of. You
it's the ring really of color spray.
To be fair, you do have really strong rings.
It's a ring of color spray, which is
rings
really good.
Rings of free shit are really good. It doesn't really matter what they do.
Alright, do I have to click the button to long rest? I've clicked the button to long rest. Are y'all gonna click yes or no?
I clicked yes.
I'm not at
camp, so
oh,
like...
no. It might... I hope that didn't break everything. We'll
I
see.
Pee.
Oh.
I said I was gonna go pee while
you did not say that. You did.
I did, but
you
then
didn't.
You just started yelling about bodies. It was. I what?
The
what? There's a cutscene.
Oh, what's going
Ooh.
On?
Clard.
Clard. Clard's morbing. He's morbing.
I'm morbing.
The air is heavy. Moisture drips down your forehead. Pain shoots through your fingers.
What the fuck did you do, Clard?
My time has come. The Seramorphosis.
The transformation will be agonizing.
The world
I'll just blink a little.
Then reopen your eyes.
It's fine. I'm undergoing the Seramorphosis.
A night, a 10 day.
A 10 day.
You can just
ten
say
days?
10 days.
Oh,
kind of fucked up. I don't speak that language.
Squirming in your chest.
This is actually our first long rest.
Piercing your belly, your bones popping, your flesh swelling.
That's kind of hot.
I see it in you.
She's gonna stick her tongue down your throat now.
We are lost. I will be quick with my blade. First you, then the others, then myself. Your minds intertwined.
I can't sleep.
You sense a touch of uncertainty, a touch of disgust.
Uh-oh, no guidance. You didn't even let me see your roll.
Yeah, 23. I'm fine.
Okay.
She nodded a little bit.
I cannot trust my own mind, so it seems I must trust yours.
That's kind of hot.
But know this.
That's not kind of hot.
Watching.
Clard enjoys that she said that, but Tristan does not.
Tristan doesn't like any intimate interactions with people.
I'm sleeping.
Oh, it's our guardian.
It's time. Maybe it's our guardian.
That looks like what the Guardian looks like. What did I make my Guardian in this one? Oh, I forgot I made my Guardian. Hello. I'm going back to sleep. Fuck you.
5 more minutes. I forgot that's what I made my guy look like.
Hello.
He's kind of silly.
I know your voice. I've heard it before. State your name and business before I kill you where you stand.
Yes, you have.
the facial expression there.
He does go. I wasn't wearing those clothes when you saved me.
This is the wrong memory. You're implanting memories in my head.
You're incepting me.
It's a Khazgoth or whatever they're called, the implant memories.
I'll protect you.
Like Berenstain Bears?
Yeah. Recoil from any help. Why would I not take his hand? He's just like, I'm gonna help you. Like, why would I not take his hand?
What the heck?
He's a silly little creature.
Alright, the clothes I'm wearing, the underboob is clipping right through it.
Oh no.
I look fabulous right now.
It comes from that parasite. Your instinct is to resist the power it gives, but you must accept it.
Why did his voice got like 5 octaves lower in the middle of the sentence?
For the sake of both of us.
Nurture it.
I don't know if I can upload this to YouTube. The underboob is keeps popping through the clothing.
Just like put some blur on it.
Okay. I'm going to have to actually edit the video.
He's showing me a fireworks display.
Yeah.
He's showing me the death of all. Yo, my guy's fucked up. He just grabbed someone and slit their throat. What the fuck? This is like soccer.
The enemy is closing in.
This is like Ender's Game. This is like soccer in Britain.
3 level of exhaustions.
Oh fuck, it's Subnautica.
Can't control, I'm incapacitated. Can you guys hurry up? Oh my gosh, Robert Patterson, why are you taking forever?
This is the longest long rest that's ever long rest. Why is that? Shadowheart is sticking her feet in my head.
Lucky.
Did you fuck up? You dumb bitch.
Did we get our stuff back? We did. Yeah. I didn't even have to spend resources.
Look at the guy.
Look at my clothes. If. These were on the, what was her name? Mithra? This was like part of what
that
she had.
That doesn't work at all.
Yeah, I know. the underboob.
A little too revealing.
Yeah, the underboob kept popping through. Oh, Volo has something to say. Oh, is he a merchant?
Do we get a merchant here?
That's what it looks like, Volo. I'm going to talk to him.
I have so many dead bodies.
Do you know what I've done, Volo?
Do you know what my life is, Volo?
Volo, do you know where the grass grows?
Should I try eating these parasites?
Yeah.
I've got 3 of them.
Eat them all.
I'll wait for Mina-san to be done talking.
Mina-san's got a parasite too. It's not too deep. You should just take that while they're in their call.
You're just standing behind them looking down at me to say.
I'm just chilling. Am I running around?
He is gonna lobotomize you.
Yes! Do it. Do it. Do it. You won't find a more learned opinion on this matter. I'm doing it too.
Can I eat the parasites before we do this?
You're just gonna not do it?
Yeah, I'll let you do it.
Can I eat the parasites first?
Yeah, you can eat.
All right, I'm gonna slurp it down.
All right, you can talk to Paul.
Slurp them down. Are you gonna eat your mind flayer, or can Tegan have them?
Yeah. Let's have Tegan just eat all of them.
I'll take them.
I'll take them.
Tegan's gonna be Robert Pattinson's gonna become a mind flayer at the end of this. I know. You're gonna accept it.
Open your mind to the tadpole. Yeah, why not? Yummers.
Yummers.
Yo, my head's swelling. I think that's like a bad thing.
Ooh, my head's spinning.
Oh, my head's spinning. Pure power. You have grown
your power and improved your chances. Your skin turned blue for a second, my guy.
Pure power. Oh, I ate four of them. I ate all of them. What? Wait, what happened? Where'd they go?
Did you get anything?
It said I've gained power. I don't know what that means.
Look in the top right.
Oh, powers.
Oh, we all do.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, it's a skill tree.
Oh, fuck. Oh, my path of exile time is gonna... Concentrated blast. You must be concentrating on another spell to cast this. If the target was concentrating, you heal as much as the damage that was dealt to it. Okay, so that's good for killing wizards. We have five tadpoles.
You give up your concentration on a spell to fuck some shit up. I'm gonna go ahead and talk to Volo. I'm gonna go ahead and let Volo put the thing in my eye. Anyone wanna watch?
Yeah, I'll watch. What's it do? Is he just going to stab you in the eye? Are you going to get a sick eye patch? Are you going to get a sick eye patch?
If I get a sick eye patch, you're not allowed to do it.
No! No, you can't! You can't do that to me! You can't fucking Smash Bros me!
Yeah, get in there.
Ooh!
You're good. Oh! Oh my guy! Needle seesaws back and forth. Dude, my guy.
He's having a sword fight with it. I shall need a more robust implement.
I'm not gonna move. From your eye. Then go ahead. It looks the same as the other one.
Now. It's rusty. Cold metal
presses against the skin beneath your brow. Oh, Lysel and Karlach, fuck off. You do it too. Tap, stab.
I think we have the blighter on the run.
It's a feisty critter. Just
Volo tears the pick from your brain with a violent jerk. Down into the mud. Did that even work? He pauses, looks down at your eye, and recoils slightly as it sinks into the mud. It didn't even work.
Is Karlach
gonna get a sick eye patch?
Yo, I better get a sick eye patch for this Volo. You better have something cool for me.
Wait, was that your good or bad eye?
That was my good eye.
So you're just completely blind?
All of this Volo, I think.
I look good. Fantastic. That squint does wonders for your gravitas,
in my humble opinion. Perhaps there's... Are you gonna get a stone eye? Like, Will? Oh, he just has an eye on him.
Ooh, I thought you could fancy.
Is it a magic eye?
Take this. Is that an ersatz eye?
Holy shit, it's an actual relic. Try
it
on for size.
And, it grabs inside your head. It goes a little bit in your brain. A little brain problem one way or another. Far away from here, if you've a heart. Terribly sorry, my friend.
Frodo. He's running away. See invisibility? What?
He's running away.
You Frodo ran away. Wait, is he gone? Gone?
He ran away.
Oh, what the heck?
He ran away. Gone. Wow. I get to the eye patch.
You
get
no. You have see invisibility now.
Did he give me an? It is an air sensor.
You guys should try to open the parasite, and if you click, it brings out the parasite that you can, so you can select what you want.
Yes. Wait. Hold on. Where is this?
Oh fuck! You're right.
That's.
Psionic overload. Your attacks deal, but you take 1d4.
It is an Ereset's eye. Yeah. Okay. I can see invisibility at all times.
Five.
He's got the eye of Ereset.
We have five, so we could just get all the five basic ones. Unless
fuck,
we
you have
go
true
flight.
Sight out to 30 feet.
Is this, I don't, is it for all of us?
No, not for me. I can't see invisibility.
No, the Elithid's power.
Yeah, I think, I'm not sure.
I think so as well.
I don't think it's for all of us. I hope
is it
it's
one
not,
by one?
Kind of... It allows me to get it.
It lets me get them too, but I think it might.
Or Robert Pattinson, choose one.
1 second. Yeah, I'll choose one. I just needed to switch myself up. Charge force tunnel might actually be good as a way of getting away from people.
The first attack roll or ability check you make against any target gains
bonus.
That's
actually really good.
That's just insanely good.
There's also some stuff around it I think I should check for.
Did it
like...
give it to you guys when I put it in there?
No, but we
okay,
do
so
only
we
have five tadpoles, so the tadpoles are taken.
Okay, so if you unlock Favorable Beginnings... Wait, was the tadpole taken from everyone?
Yeah.
So we all have to unlock it. That's three tadpoles if we all want it.
So yeah. I shouldn't use more.
Probably. I mean, how many tadpoles... Just do each
when
get.
I used that, did the number of tadpoles go down to four for everyone?
Yes.
Okay. So
four
we
for me,
that.
It's four for Nazca.
Yeah, it's four everywhere.
Okay, well, I have first attack roll or ability check gets proficiency bonus. So if you do that one, you can get once per long rest, you can change a successful attack roll into a critical hit.
Ooh, that is really good.
And then... you get channel your dark allure tadpole to charm an enemy that attacks you, preventing them from attacking you until the next turn. That's not nearly as good. It's not the worst thing ever, but... Oh, you can see what the other things are. You just can't see the final ones.
You can't see the final unlocked ones. Can you see them after you collect the favorable beginnings?
You
or
can
do you have to collect
you
next?
Have to collect another one.
Oh.
I'm gonna take one of favorable beginnings.
I feel like if we got favorable beginnings.
When you bring
your
creature down to fewer hit points than your number of evolved Elithid powers, it dies and all nearby creatures take 1-4 psychic damage.
Ooh, so we should have one of us be like a bomber.
But that would if they're attacking from short range, then that's not so good. That's only good from long range because you don't want to take the psychic damage. Says all creatures. Yeah. It doesn't exclude you.
Yeah.
I guess we'd have to check.
Transfuse health is something I would
do. I might take Luck of the Far Realm.
When
as
an
well.
Enemy
That's
within
okay.
30 feet casts a spell, you can use your reaction to inflict 1d4 psychic damage.
I'm gonna use a tadpole to take Luck of
the Far Realm. Nissan used two, Robert used two.
Okay.
Because then I can... I can't see the end ones yet.
No, no one can.
All
right. Well, I don't know. I think they're just locked completely until we do something in the game.
What one of Shadowheart does not want to use Mind Flayer parasites. Okay.
Yeah. Don't let Tito use two of them.
Yeah, I know. I was just looking to see if she could even take one.
Hmm.
Do we have any boosts we need to cast?
I just have speak with animals for myself.
I think I might just get Favorable Beginnings and Luck of the Far Realms. Those ones are really good for me.
Yeah, that's what I did as well. Because
that means I can Hunter's Mark someone and then... Or Hex and then crit them on that.
That is true.
And I was just thinking the crit would also be good if I land an attack on, like, a big guy. Then I can just deal a lot of damage.
Okay.
Alright. Well, there shouldn't be any consequences to our actions, right?
Probably not. My brain feels funny.
Out when we leave. My biscuits are burning.
My brain feels funny.
Should we go find out what that eye does?
Are we leaving? Oh, fuck. You all left me.
Yeah.
Well, there's stuff. We left camp, but there's...
Should I summon Scritch?
Is there a poison resistant?
You can summon Scratch if you want.
Come here, Scritch.
Oh. The orb is coming to me.
Should we kill the scrying eye?
Maybe.
I'm going to talk to it.
Let me know if I need to kill it. The eyes glass. As you gaze deeper, you
feel a focus, an intent. Give a cheerful wave.
I'm gonna go look for traps. You sense no reaction from the unblinking eye.
Dilly dilly dilly. Dilly dilly dilly.
Didn't. Is it just following me?
Seems to.
Well, it's an arcane. Oh. It's watching you. Probably.
Why are you?
Oh, there was somebody.
There's a guy over there.
I found the water sparker.
I walked over and I got.
When
someone.
Wearer stands in water in combat, it becomes electrified. If the wearer starts their turn with an electrified surface, they gain 3 lightning charges.
There,
do you have an ability to give
there,
anyone?
Or is that the only one?
You're not the only one.
I was just telling me that I have the option to.
Look at the far realms.
Yeah.
Oh, I am also in the initiative. You want me to come over and just shoot him?
Yeah. Based off of what you do, I'll just react accordingly.
Yeah, let's Tides of Chaos that. Okay, I rolled 2 natural ones.
Someone said that won't work.
Yeah, I heard that as well.
I think it tried to auto my something.
Welcome. Can I get you over here? Alright. Well, that kind of works.
There we go.
How can they not hear us?
I don't know.
Loot it and pick it up and go back to camp. I'll see you in a second. We don't want any witnesses.
There's more people in there, and they look even. Yeah, Paladin, they're even stronger.
Paladin Oathbreakers. Oh,
if
hey, he's talking about Oathbreaker Paladins.
If we could sneak back there, I could Dimension Door all the way back there.
You have Dimension Door?
No.
When did you get that? Is that
a scroll? I've had it since like the second session. I just didn't tell you. Because I'm Clard.
I knew you had that thing the whole time. I just didn't feel like bothering you with it.
Those spiders need to die a little bit.
Did you finish looting this room?
Do you want those sparky boots you got on yourself? Or
you
can I take
them?
Thank you.
Yeah.
I think they're better than my dashing boots, because if I just stand in water, I get it instead of like... If I, you know,
yeah.
Instead of having,
oh,
to
they have a dead mind.
You
want to
get
you
Spell Sparker too, because it gives you
1697. How much health do you have?
They're really good. The lightning 16. Charges are really good for.
This ain't stealing.
Now there's one strong guy. I don't know about the other guy behind him. Can't see him. He's only level 5 though. We can probably take him on.
Are you looking at the spiders?
I'm looking at the people in this room.
I could just Dimension Door back there.
19.
Or I might even be able to. Does anyone know jump?
I do.
You 18. Might be able to make
you
it.
To jump? You want me to give you
a
jump? You want me? Well, to be fair, you jump much further, so I can just give you jump.
That's fair.
We just have to kill that big guy in the middle, and then we're good.
We should turn-based it if you're going to jump, because this jump lasts 10 turns.
Yeah.
Alright. Cast jump.
Where are you guys?
I'm glad my Tides of Chaos didn't do nothing. Oh.
I can just barely not make it. I mean, I can jump to my death.
Casting a spell or cantrip makes you switch positions with the targeted creature. Okay. Oh, have fun.
Okay, so here's my... It keeps popping up that I can go a little bit further. Like, when I'm not trying to click over there, it says I can hit that. I can get over there.
Do you need to move slightly backwards because you're on a little edge?
Do we have any boxes?
Not on me.
Does anyone have any boxes, and could someone go collect some boxes?
I'm looking.
And send them to me.
Problem is we're all turn-based now, so...
Well, do you lose,
Oh, those are big spiders down there.
Is it a ritual? Down. Is jump a ritual?
It's a Githyanki, so I need to long rest to use it again.
Ooh. Oh, you kind of fucked up there, didn't you?
I fucked up! I'm not the one who said I could jump!
This is a little bit of a misplay from you.
I cast Hunter's Mark.
You guys want to kill the goblins up front?
Well, my hope was to.
The problem was we were gonna jump behind you.
I can't make it because I could just dimension door.
Do you want a dimension door back there?
I feel like you've mentioned dimension door enough here that we should probably do it because I think you want to do it.
Let's see it. I want to see it.
Can you save just in case it doesn't work at all and I don't want to spend 500 gold pieces on...
What if you can't get back?
That's fine.
Are we going to have
to
save?
That's why we save.
Alright, see you in a second. Maybe in hell.
Why can't that go over there?
That's a lot of gold and
jewels. Oh, I
choose
the person teleporting first.
Can you teleport me over there?
I'll try it. Stand as close to the edge as you can. You are the person we'd want over there, to be fair.
Wait, why?
Because you're the sneaky.
I'm not sneaky. What are you talking about? I'm a warlock. What's my stealth?
You're the sneakiest one we've got.
My stealth is a plus two. Okay, I'm here.
Oh, I brought us both.
Oh, you could bring someone else with you?
Silly! That's what Dimension Door does in real life, so...
In real life?
Yeah.
Wait, you can Dimension Door in real life?
Yeah.
Okay, how much money...
Are you just gonna pick up all that stuff and leave?
525? That's not that much.
Leave.
Okay, are you going to bust out that gate?
What did we just get?
The wearer gains advantage on melee attack rolls surrounded by two or more foes. Oh, no.
Well.
Oh, why did you just go into the room for no reason?
No, I was walking across the bridge.
The bridge in front of the room?
The bridge
yeah,
that
they can
see?
That they can see?
Don't I'm just going to leave.
I did just save, so...
I'm just going to leave. There's gloves of the underdog...
Those
Underdog's were... bravery, I don't think those are a real thing. The wearer gains advantage on melee attack rolls while surrounded by two or more foes.
Amulet of Saloon's Chosen gets Saloon's Dream, an evocation cantrip, which is... An ally you touch regains hit points but possibly falls asleep. That's really funny. That's
funny, but not good.
It's alright. What
good
happens
out
when
of
you
combat.
Fall asleep? Yeah, it basically means we get 100, and the sleep only lasts for like 2 turns, so it means we get infinite healing out of combat. Hand that over to me. I'll take that.
We're in turn-based. It won't let me.
1 second, I just had a fleet.
We almost accidentally did a copy of the thing because.
Why do we?
I guess I'll
what
do
are
the gloves
spring
of the underdog
boots?
Since they're.
Wait, what are the speedy light feet, spring step boots? When the wearer dashes or takes a similar action during combat, they gain momentum.
Wait, is this guy just going to dash over to me instead? Okay, if he's just going to dash over...
Should we join the combat?
No, it's just one guy, and I think I can just literally bait him out all the way over here.
I mean, alright.
Draw Ragslin.
We could just start shooting people until they get up here.
Honestly, I feel like we could sneak up behind them.
Do you want me to unlock the door?
You can do that. That's a friendly looking shadow. Go ahead.
All right.
I'll be fine. It's just 116 HP guy.
Oh, fuck. There's someone looking this way. Can you,
They gotcha.
I somehow only draw this guy's attention out, but that's fine.
Who sees you?
Me?
I got the door. It was a 20 check. I probably should have just left it closed, to be honest. You know what? I think I'm fine, actually.
They don't see me. You want to just get on the other side of the door, and then if someone comes in, we just...
Drawer is right here.
I don't see him.
He is right here, and he is leadershipping.
What?
Okay. No, it'll be fine. It'll be fine. It'll be fine. Just get him on the other side of us, and we'll just kill him.
Okay, problem. I don't have an action. So should I just, like, run over into the corner?
Just move on to the other side, yeah.
Don't open the door. Where can I jump to that's funny? Oh, but they'll just push me off. Okay, I'll run over here. And, I can't hold my turn. Scratch, he was taking a bath. I think I'm just gonna leave Scratch. Can I give Scratch to someone?
I think just leave him.
All right. Well, I'm gonna throw this guy off of the out.
Did you get his stuff?
Yeah.
Well, you could either come help us.
1 second. I'll pick it up and then just send it to camp.
Drawer.
1 second.
Can you see him? Don't you have to run all the way back out there to do that?
Yes, but I can run back. Do.
Okay. I'm not even in the combat. I'm just waiting.
All right.
He doesn't have enough strength to open the door. It'd be kind of funny.
All right. Kagran used a basic poison and then moved. But he's going to get all the way there.
I'm going to... Where are you guys?
Oh, he locked him out! He locked him out! He locked him out! By being in front of the door, he locked him out!
Kinda silly.
Where are you guys fighting?
That's so
Look
funny.
On the map. We're here.
I'm looking. That's okay, so that door funny. Is not open.
Do I Scorching Ray drawer? Oh wait, I don't think I can hit him from that angle. I could if I move over there. I could Scorching Ray drawer.
All right. Well, now I'm in the combat. It's just one guy though for me. Oh, there's two guys now, but it's fine.
Are you gonna sleep them?
I could sleep quite a few of them, but they're just gonna wake up in two turns. If I sleep him, he's not gonna like. If I stand here, I'm gonna go in the combat. If I stand there, though.
Well, do you want?
Might as well.
All right. Less than ideal, but. What can you do? What would you
what was
like
that?
Me to do?
It still took my whole turn away, which is kind of annoying.
Do you like me I'm to just walk fighting over the and guys out blind front. Them? Oh, I wish I had hold person. Oh, I could have hold personed the guy right in front of the gate so they just couldn't get in. Oh, that would have been so funny. Is there any way I can just stop him from moving?
I thought it won't let me use... It's really annoying that it's my turn, but it's not my turn.
Oh, okay. I'm on a different battle with you guys, but I'm taking
concentration. If I lose concentration on Hex, I could Ray of Enfeeblement on Drawer.
Minasan is now down there in a different combat, killing different people, but they're right next to us, so it's kind of funny.
Yeah. Hey, free XP. Should I just Armor of Agathys and wait for him to come in?
That's not a bad idea.
They're all gonna come in.
Yeah, should I'll
get
come
in front
in
of the door
those...
so they actually can't come in?
That is not... Well, I was trying to get in front of the door, but it took it away
from me. Oh, okay, I finally
so
joined the
I
combat.
If I get in front of the door and then I move slightly away, they won't... I need to move slightly back. Wait, I'm just, trying to get it so they only one person can attack me,
Whose
but they can't come
it?
In. And can I...
I don't know.
Oh, it's yours. Okay, I finally joined the combat somehow.
Do I have to move to do this? It's not saying I have to move to do this. But can I just, like... It's not saying I have to move to do this. Oh, but it did make me have to move to do it. That's great. Thanks, game.
Sometimes it be wrong.
Oh, hi, Nazca.
Yeah, I said I'd
do it. Jesus Christ!
Like, we're like in this cage fighting for our lives, and just behind us there's just
explosion. Oh, my savior!
Oh, my head's spinning!
Oh, my head's spinning!
Yeah, and I'll just kill this one next because they're blessing people.
Oh, okay. Nah, I won't bother with that.
They still broke concentration on that. Oh. Hot damn. This is going really well for us. When does it go shitty?
Probably here.
Right now.
Probably there. Probably right there.
Can he hit me?
No.
No.
Oh no, he's dashing for me. That's fine.
He can't hit me.
Or is he dashing for Shadowheart?
He's
dashing for Shadowheart.
Can he hit me?
Charm person on him.
Okay, they're running away because I'm out here now.
Do you want cutting words or should I shield?
No.
I could shield that. I've got.
If you
want to
shield, you shield it because I don't have.
Oh wait, no, it's a ranged attack. I have the missile snaring. There we go. It broke my concentration. Well
this
worked.
I just got it.
So, should I Ray of Enfeeblement on? Should I Ray of Enfeeblement?
Can you hit him all the way over there?
Target is too far. I'd have to go out there.
Nah, just.
It would be really funny.
Kill this guy in front and get out of the way. Actually, wait, it doesn't even matter anymore. We can go out there. We can go out there if you want. It doesn't matter.
I have to kill him to move, so I guess just...
Kill him.
I'll try offhand attacking first.
Take his life away from him.
Okay, we're good.
Take it. I want to see you take his life.
All right, and then I'm going to move over here.
I'm gonna go after
inventory,
the big guy.
Ray of Enfeeblement, cast item on you. It has a 70% chance of hitting, but if it hits, he can't do nothing.
Do I tried to hold person, but I missed him.
Kind of silly.
Okay, and now I examine,
okay, well,
and he does half damage with weapon attacks involving strength. So, yeah.
I think I'm going to have Mina's mind just run up.
Shield of Faith you.
That is entirely fair. This is a very funny combat so far. I've been having fun. Good hit. Oh,
okay.
Using cure wounds on yourself, you selfish bitch.
You silly little selfish one.
I forgot how far Mina-san can jump.
You going to just go kill the brave enfeebled guy? You picking on the feeble guy? They are raged. So if you get them down to sleep,
I'm also
end
raged.
Their rage. That is true. This is just going to be two. This is going to be two guys.
Oh, if you deal damage other than bludgeoning, piercing, or slashing, it also.
Oh, he's coming for me. Concentration saved. Oh, no.
There's a small chance this works. Nope.
Concentration saved, though. I'm fine. Oh, yeah,
and then
that.
He rocks away.
Fuck
this
you.
It's not that smart. Okay. Oh, where is he climbing up?
Where are you going? Where are you going? He's going in the rafters. Those are tall rafters.
Yeah.
It's really hard to see them. I think you have to go up there to even fucking see them.
I could blind him. Oh, wait, no. Blind is... based on health. Oh, it's not even a saving throw. That's the best part about it. I could just Armor of Agathys again.
Oh.
How much else do they have? Oh.
Did you take damage? You did.
A little bit.
Which means my Bardic Inspiration heals you.
Oh, thank you.
Grilled pork belly.
Why didn't I gain the 3 temporary hit points? You healed me.
No, you get
Oh,
no, you
wow.
get healed. I get 10 hit points.
That's kind of cool.
But you also have the aid boots on. When a wearer heals the target, it gains an additional 3 temporary hit points.
I... Oh.
Does that just not work because the game is dumb?
Maybe it just doesn't count because...
Oh, should I get Scratch into the combat?
Probably.
All right, come on, Scratch.
It's not actually me healing, I think, is why the problem is happening.
How do I get Scratch into the combat?
Walk over here, and then there's an open door over here. Then you can probably just sneak in and probably get an attack off.
Let's have Scratch hide. It's Scratch's turn, everybody. Come on, Scratch.
Scratch is just teleporting around for me.
Come on, Scratch. Let's go.
It's Scratch's time.
All right, hide Scratch. All right, and then come on in here.
And then probably just have him go after this one.
Walk in here. Okay, go after who?
The one on the right.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Since they can cast spells.
It's Scratch's turn, everybody. Look at him go. He's making his way. He's being so sneaky.
He climbed up the ladder stealthily.
He's such a good boy.
Yeah, wait.
You wanted me to kill Shadowheart? Yay!
Okay.
Alright, back to Robert Patterson. Alright, what should I do? Should I just run back into the room so he keeps the Feebled on? Close the door and...
You're not in range anymore. You could just leave. Yeah, could just get out of there so that...
Let me do this. Yeah. This is funny.
Just go in there. And then maybe if you can do like a range attack on the sharp eye or even close the door.
And then I'll armor of Agathys up so
just
that
if he hits. Armor of Agathys and take a healing potion.
Yeah. Let's make sure I don't lose this. All right.
Can you even? No, that's your whole movement.
That's my whole turn.
Oh, wait.
Wait. Oh, you're standing in front of me. Oh, that is really funny.
What does the Feeble do again,
thank
by the way?
Thank you, Clard. I put my hand up against the bars.
Wait,
thank
if
you,
I
Clard,
hover over him, it doesn't have it.
And I teleport away.
I will not die. Do not worry.
And I teleport away.
I have less hit points than any of you, but I'm
using
Cure
wounds
again?
Why didn't I get... Okay.
I guess... I don't know. Here, let me move over here. Scratch. Hot damn, Scratch is fucking this person up. Again. And you are fucking up Drawer. You are absolutely destroying him. It's funny because he's doing half of half damage.
Well, Scratch has his turn.
Yeah, sorry. Where's he running, bro? Where are you running? Where are you going, Doug?
I think he's trying to go for you.
Oh my god.
Oh, he can hit both of us?
No, he just hit you. He didn't hit me, but you got absolutely fucked.
Yeah, but I said something silly to him, so it...
To be fair, you have 4 hit points, but there is someone, 2 people who moved before you.
Just attack the person in front of you. Okay.
Damn it. So close. I was hoping they'd go all the way off.
Thank you, Hand.
You can't kill Clard. Clard doesn't give a shit.
That was half. Half damage on you.
You.
That guy did 70 damage with that
in
attack.
A way that matters.
Do I have any healing spell?
Go away.
How do Clard I heal
Clard?
Clard
doesn't give a single shit. Okay, Clard doesn't give a single fuck.
How
okay,
can I
man?
Heal Clard? I want to heal Clard.
You can throw it. You can open the door and throw a health potion at my feet.
Oh, that's true. Hi, Clard.
Hi. Clard doesn't give a shit. It's fine. Here, wait. I got a little song for you.
There you go.
I thank you, sir.
That was 9 HP. Damn, that was good. All right, later.
Maybe you want to back up a bit more so you can't do that range attack thing against
you? It didn't hit me. It only hit Clard.
Okay.
It just hit for a lot.
Yeah, it hit for like 39 and a bit.
My worry about putting you back there is actually if someone gets past me, they push you off.
No,
good, he recklessly attacked.
Right
That's
here.
Great.
Do I have
I think this is our badass fight. I thought the last one was kind of silly. This one's the badass fight.
This one is very badass. I'm not gonna, Claude just standing there taking 39 damage, and the only reason he survived was because of the Ray of Enfeeblement on. Wait, is Ray of Enfeeblement not on him anymore? What?
I think he might have broken three turns.
It lasts 10. Did he?
No, I think you broke your concentration on one of them. You can check the log.
Fuck. What did I do? What did I cast?
You cast a silly little spell.
Damn.
Oh, did she die from me yelling go away?
Yeah. Ah, fuck. Right. I moved away and now I can't do nothing. I was going to hex him again. All right. Well, sorry. Okay. I fucked up.
It's okay.
That's fine.
It's okay, gamer. It's just silly now. It's just silly time now.
You want to keep walking? You can keep going. Jesus.
Okay.
Scritch. Fetch. Good job, Scritch. All right, now get to the side. This is supposed to be like a hard fight. I hope. Maybe.
I mean, if we would have done it differently, it would have been harder.
That is true.
Can you hit Narvis up here?
That's the plan.
We gotta look up there when we can get up there. There's gotta be stuff up there.
Yeah. There's a whole
ass iron ladder. Oh, there's a whole like secondary area you can get to from up there.
Cool.
Oh, wow.
Oh my god. It's fine. I can get you back up.
What's wrong?
You're down.
I'm fine. No,
I don't have my shield
anymore.
Why
did my mage hand stay?
Because
it's your mage hand is...
Yeah. It's like a ally.
If it was, you wouldn't have Shield of Faith on me, but I no longer have Shield of Faith, so.
Just like shoving people and then attacking. It is kind of funny.
Can it not dash?
No.
Mage hand, you dumb little fuck.
Okay.
Card being on the ground is less than ideal. I'm not gonna lie.
Fine. I can do something to help. One second.
Would you like me to throw a healing potion or something?
Would be kind of silly. Oh.
What was that? Was that a
healing word?
Oh, fuck. Yeah, Shadowheart's still here. I didn't even know.
Yo, Shadowheart's still here. Hey, you, Mr. A there, Mr. Rage. You are kind of a silly guy. I'm gonna go ahead and take another big healing potion.
There we go.
You know what, sir? You know what, sir?
Claude, can I come out?
He's kissing me.
Claude, can I come out?
He's kissing me. You want out?
Can I come out, please?
Yeah, okay.
Okay, thank you. I want to stop beating this bitch.
I want to start hitting him.
I can't blind him.
He recklessly attacks, so you have advantage against him.
Oh, fuck.
Just to let you know.
Nice. Should I hex and stab?
Does hex also bonus other people?
No, it's just me, I think. But he will have a bad on strength saving throws.
You're gonna have a bad time. That's all I'm saying.
I already have Armor of Agathys up. If he hits me, he takes...
I honestly feel like the ogre out there is going to be harder than this.
Yeah, that 76 health is going to be a lot to get through. Especially with all the guys around him. I think Hex Attack is pretty much my only option.
Should I do con
saving throws in case I want to...
It doesn't do saving throws.
Oh, it's just checks. Okay, well, strength checks then. Did that work? It didn't use my bonus action, so I don't know. There we go.
There you go.
Alright, and now stab.
Yeah.
What a silly little stab you've
done. That was quite a bit of he's raging! That was a lot of damage!
Yeah.
Hot damn. Alright, well, that's
good. You have
advantage
against him right now.
Hot damn. Everybody has advantage, so take it, man.
Ah, Scritch can't get up to him. Can Scritch jump and then get up to him? Scritch, jump here. And now Scritch can get up to him.
Let me...
Yeah, Scritch!
Get your butt done!
And then move here, Scritch.
Draw Ragsden! Draw Ragsden!
Boar Nana.
I think Minasan's trying to shoot Narvaez. I can't tell.
Yeah. Just a quick pop shot like that. Alright, anyways, back to what we were doing.
Yep. Alright, so he's gonna get one more attack, and he's not gonna kill Scritch with it. He's not gonna hit it!
What a silly guy. What a silly fool.
Repulsor. Yeah, I'll Bardic Defense that.
Oh, wow, that really sent me flying.
Kill him!
You almost killed Scratch!
I got another parasite. Do you want another thing, Clard?
Draw Ragsden.
I got another parasite. Do you want another thing, Clard?
I do want another
thing. Hey, Minasan, take a look at this.
What?
I sent it to you.
5 to 14.
Oh, yeah, we just have one tadpole. Yeah,
mine is still better.
Ah, damn.
That does
really
have one
the original
more...
sword is just better than anything
else. Yeah, until you
else
get to the
did
next area.
Really? That's
There's very few things that are
better than a flame tongue sword that always has flame tongue.
It always works, yeah.
All right, well, start taking bodies, I guess.
There
no,
are
I don't
other
I think
swords.
We're done taking bodies.
There's smoke powder barrels. Never mind, it's going to be easy out there.
Oh, dearie.
But, hey, I'm up here looting the top part like you said. Oh yeah, here's some. I got some arrows for you.
Ooh, funny arrows.
Acid and Roaring Thunder. Here you go, Robert Patterson.
Oh, thank you.
You know what we should do before we kill all of them out there is we should go sell to the guy all the dead guy stuff in here.
Can you sell stolen goods?
Are there still people out in the front that we need to
in the
no,
foyer?
We've killed all the majority of the people.
Oh, there's a dead Mind Flayer corpse here. Is that where he got the tadpole?
Probably, I think.
It's got a potion of speed, a skull, and a void bulb on it. I'll take it. Another alchemist fire for the bomb. Another scroll of speak with dead. That's like my fourth one. Hey, look at me!
Oh, there's a hostage here.
Look at me! Wait, there's a hostage?
Yeah, I kind of knew where I am.
I'm in his throne. Oh, it made me get out of his throne. I'll take a skull.
I don't know how we get over here. Oh, I see how. More for me. Do what you gotta do. I don't know where you guys went.
I'm up on the top rafter parts exploring.
Oh, you managed to get over there. Okay.
Me?
Yeah, you managed to get where I was pointing.
Yeah,
to.
I have jump. Oh, you mean all these explosive barrels
Wait,
over
am
here?
Am I supposed to be here? Oh. Faithful of Maglubiet. Oh, he still likes Maglubiet and not the Absolute. That's why they caged him up.
Oh, you're down there doing some things.
Where are you all? Are you both up in the rafters?
There's a bunch of different stuff all over the place up in the rafters.
Okay, I'll come up to the rafters. I was just exploring down here. I'm gonna get to see Scritch climb into the rafters. This is the best day.
Oh, you might be able to have Scritch enter this burrow.
Wait, what burrow?
There's a burrow by me. No time to rest. And 2 HP is not too bad. What?
He's so talented! Oh! Scritch is so talented! We are so happy for Scritch. Where'd you guys go?
They see me.
Where'd you guys go?
The guys in the main foray see me.
Where'd y'all go?
I'm up in the rafters. I'm gonna try to get away.
I'm One up second, in the I have some stuff to steal.
Where?
Here.
Oh, you guys went this way. Okay.
I'm taking a lot of explosives and sending them to camp.
That's fair. Thank you for doing that. Come
okay,
on, Scratch.
Well, all of you had a fun little time there. I'm gonna go ahead
I cast
and go back
death.
Here. I'm going to go ahead and go back here. I can't even reach them from here.
Hi, is that Minasan?
I can have...
Oh, that's Shadowheart.
I can have Shadowheart join the battle.
Oh,
no,
I'm in
gonna...
the battle. I have joined.
Okay, I don't have any...
I've got ranged spells.
I got a ranged spell as well, but I also have ranged attacks.
You want me to just start shooting?
Yeah.
Who do you want dead first?
Just kill them
probably
all.
Anyone with a
this like a one long range. There's these two.
This one can cast spells.
The oh, there's a
these two have spells.
Wait, there's a ladder right near me.
Warlock and Booyags. Yeah, I'll hit them first. Do you want the Booyag or the Warlock down first?
The Booyag.
Well, this one's got a hex on you, so
yeah, the anyway, Booyag tell
has, the Booyag
tell me
has,
when oh,
the
it's battle hearts turn yeah. again.
And they can't see me, so it doesn't matter.
I have repelling blast, by the way.
Jesus fucking Christ.
I'm moving to Shadow Hearts so turn again. I'm feeling more. I have a lot of explosives now.
Oh, repelling blast is so much fun. Scratch, where you at? Come on, bud, get in the fight. Actually, wait, you can't do much. Just hang out back here. Watch our six, okay, bud? Just hide.
Take is that? Oh, a rocky crevice.
Oh, repelling blast is so much fun.
Is it Shadow Heart's turn?
Concentration on bless. Oh, they.
If you
ask they?
Again, you will face oh, horrors unbeknownst to man this far.
Hey, Clyde, you're encumbered, by the way. Oh no, it's saying that if I were to send that to you, it would become encumbered. Okay.
Throw? Oh, that was you. I was just like, what are they throwing up here? Can they even throw something that far? Where's he going? Is he going all the way around?
Alright, I have like 10 explosives, and some of them are really, really big explosive.
Yeah, I got lots of explosives too.
I don't know where they're going.
I'll join the battle in a second.
I mean, it's a funny battle. That's for sure.
As long as we stand back here, they can't actually hit us. So if we just walk forward, shoot, and then walk back...
Oh, they're climbing up. Oh, they're in the rafters too now. See?
Silly.
Booyag checked.
Kind of silly they're going
out. How far do you think my shot will send her backwards?
A silly amount.
Okay.
Like, if I move up, like, here...
That won't work. Why does it say that won't work every time I miss?
It's like the guys joined.
Oh, I just barely don't have enough movement. All right, who's going to get shot then?
I'm just going to give you Shield of Faith while you're out there, because
I'll be
going to get a bunch of...
Why do you have to be slightly further than I can go?
Ooh, I don't
want
that. I should
have first. Damn.
Damn. Not here.
Oh wait, they're not concentrating on blessed. They are blessed. That's the difference. That was the one who cast bless. Oh, this person cast bless. All right, let's get rid of that bless. Oh.
Oh, how dare you?
Okay.
Oh, I got rid of a hex from something there.
You on my
no,
hunt?
You got rid of their hex.
Alright, Scratch, okay. You're gonna go hang out over here. Oh, wait, fuck,
I'll
they're
be
coming
careful,
back
there's
up.
A guy.
Yeah,
I'll have Shadow Heart protect.
I should hide Scratch over here.
No, so there's a guy right there. With
yeah,
the
I know, I'm gonna hide him, so if he comes up, he'll get hit as he tries to run.
Okay.
It'll be fine. Whatever happens
it'll be
to
funny.
Scratch happens.
It'll be funny, gamers!
Wait, let me...
Mina-san's raging, like a rage.
Like a rage cage?
Despite all Mina-san's rage, they are still just a silly little Jeez. Rage person.
Can you shoot him?
No, I use bonus action to rage.
This guy keeps... He's using all his spells on healing, so it's okay.
That's a spear.
I guess a spear.
Spiritual weapon.
That's a tank.
That's a tank. Do, 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 do. Damn. Spiritual weapon does damage.
Yeah. Oh, well, okay.
Where are you
Scratch
going?
Is safe. How to attack the spiritual weapon?
They're being kind of silly.
It did nothing to me.
Okay. Where are you?
She's just thinking about it.
Yep, it's just thinking. He's just stepped forward. He's thinking.
They got a lot to think about. Don't worry.
Yeah, it's like Tristan taking a turn.
It's like having four Tristans. No.
How dare you?
I wish I had the Bring Blast to just grab him and bring him over.
Ah, yes. Full damage, because I'm a gamer.
Oh, I'm completely out of spells.
I'm almost... same with Shadowheart.
Oh, thank you.
Eldritch, I'm going to come out here and see what I can do.
Wait, can I, like... If I move... If I jump... here.
This is the sketchiest.
And then move to the end of my movement. Oh, they're dead. I was gonna push him off.
Shadowheart doesn't play games
with people's lives.
Shadowheart don't play no games with people's lives. I just take them.
And that also works.
It's so violent. Oh, it's great.
Can I see Scritch? Can you move him forward so I can see him?
Yeah. Right here.
Enter Shadowheart's vision.
Shadowheart's gonna use a whole spell to heal inward Scritch.
Yes. Worth it.
Blade Ward.
Wait, why does he have Blade Ward? What? I have on?
She gets Blade Ward when she.
Oh yeah, when I heal. That's right. I forgot.
Hot damn! Anyway, that's good. All right. Goodbye, Scritch.
Hello there, person in front of me. Do you wish to die?
Apparently so. They failed their concentration saving throw, at least. And they are dead.
I come out.
Every time I see Minasan, just little frame, just charging across the battlefield, outraging.
Well, I took down two people.
Yeah. Good. We've got a Grease and a Azek left.
Can I go this way? Yeah. I guess that doesn't have an attack of opportunity.
Oh,
okay.
They have Eldritch Blast. That's
they crazy. Ran over.
There's the last person.
Look at this little guy.
Where are they gonna go? Where are they gonna go? Oh. Crazy.
They're gonna do what they have to do.
Damn. You know what? You get to live. After seeing you succeed,
Let's
you get to
go
live.
Crazy,
oh, sorry.
Crazy.
Not my choice. Hi, Scritch. Scritch, you can stop hiding.
Silly Scritch, man.
Doesn't that only last like? Okay, yeah. That thing's gonna be dead soon. That's fine.
All right, well, let's
I don't know what this collapsed corridor is, but I'm going to click on it.
Oh, fuck, wait. Oh!
Oh, he had a scroll of hold person on him.
Oh, damn, I'm glad he didn't use it.
There's a lever. Oh, wait, yeah, there's a spiders down here if you want to kill them.
You can get behind the map over here.
What if we kill the spiders from, like, up where they can't hit us?
I like that idea as well.
Like, that way we can get the XP without...
If you had teleporting spells, you could get outside of the map here.
Oh.
Like Misty Step, even.
I don't have Misty Step. I don't have level 2 spells.
I'm gonna go fight the spiders from up top so they can't hurt me.
You can't hurt me, spiders.
You may want to wait as
they
may
like
be able
jump
to climb
all the
on
way
walls
up.
Or jump.
When I was a druid and I transformed into spiders, I couldn't actually climb up the walls.
I found some fun stuff.
It's fine. Shadowheart should be, and I should be able to take these guys on.
I'll go ahead and send this to Minasan.
Oh no, I see the spider web that would bring them up. Anyways, I'm gonna attack these guys.
All right, I'll be here just in case. so I can like shoot them down if they come up. Oh my god.
Okay, that's
they have
what
ranged they attacks.
What?
That's
okay.
Kinda silly.
You know what I say?
Only I say what I say.
Okay,
thank
well
you, Shadowheart.
That was my last spell slot. Oh, I could have done that. Whatever.
I could blind Shadowheart.
I'll blind
take her
you
vision away from her. She'll never see again.
Well, that's my turn.
One fire damage. I did my job.
You should put move Scritch back so that he doesn't get
yeah
attacked.
Scritch, you're gonna come back here with me. And I'm gonna move back so I don't get attacked as well. Oh,
okay.
Can they only do that once?
Maybe.
I'm lucky they're big, because big spiders have less of an effect on me. But I don't like looking at them from far away. Don't waste a step.
There's definitely
what if
something
I throw
in
him into
here
the gate?
Do you happen to have something to, I should have waited. I was gonna.
I could throw a vial of acid in there, so we have better chance of hitting them.
That would be nice as well. I also put a grease down if you want to try to light it on fire.
Oh yeah, I can do that next turn.
Oh, I can do that as well.
Do as you will.
No, I won't do that.
Damn.
He's gonna just try to bite the door, isn't he?
Can they only shoot that once? Oh, no, they can do it multiple times.
Multiple times?
Oh, no, he's not in it. Should I Eldritch Blast him into it? So that
yeah,
maybe
if you can.
Let me see if I can. Cutting to the chase. That's kind of close. That's in it, I think. You want to light it? What? Damn.
Okay. Well.
Oof. Well. Why are you trying to bring
really
it up here?
That would have been really funny. Did I already use both of yours? No, I haven't. Okay. Do I have anything I can? Yeah, let's do that.
Clard received bludgeoning damage from falling. Clard, what are you doing?
Don't worry. Don't worry about me.
I'm looking at you. You're stacking boxes to try and get out of the map.
Let's just let Clard do.
Maybe
I'll let Claude do what
that
Claude do, okay.
You say silly things.
There we go. This would be kind of funny if it works.
Oh, yeah, that is kind of funny. Do I have a void bulb as well? I have a couple.
Well, I'm hoping
if the fire doesn't go out.
And then I can just pop that. Okay. Oh, no, they jumped.
I need more box.
Oh.
I've been webbed.
I've been weebed.
I'm gonna go Mina-san first, because I have something else spicy that I can drop on them. These guys don't have enough HP to make that worth it. I'll just attack with arrows.
Okay, that one's dead.
Yeah, I'm trying to just get in turn. I think I can just go like. Oh, okay. Okay. Okay.
Shot.
Shot through the hall.
Holy shit.
Oh, okay.
That's big damage.
I found another place we can go.
I killed it.
Should I go unlock the iron gate and then...
Probably.
Oh, what's going on?
I
got webbed.
Yeah.
You got webbed, my guy.
This is what I wanted.
Oh, no.
I'll get him out of there.
You're having some trouble with the blindness. Is there any other spiders in there?
Not that I could tell.
I thought there were more.
I can get rid of the web.
So, I think it's time to be done for the night.
That is probably fair. It is.
I'm going to go down there and get the spiders.
Okay. Should I unlock the door, or do you have a key?
There's a lever here.
Oh.
Yeah, it just opens it.
Hot damn.
It says smaller giant spider.
Well, it's the smaller one. Then there's the larger giant spider.
Oh, okay, I see. Yeah, it's just a spider pit.
Claude, what are you up to?
Don't worry about it.
I'm a little worried.
Okay, there's a lot of stuff to loot down here if you want to join.
Who are you talking to?
Whoever wants to join me down here.
All right.
There was nothing. I just spent the last 20 minutes trying to hop onto this thing to get this vase.
I'm going to get rid of it. Get rid of these webs.
Oh,
they got me. They got me, gamer.
Smithin got thrown in here.
I'll get rid of these webs. Be careful. There's like skeletons on the ground.
Oh. Are they going to have anything?
Oh, there's a cave mouth over here. Does that mean...
There's a lot of ways to keep going in this thing.
Okay. Yeah, there's a continuation on the spider den that way. I'm not going to go.
There's more goblins.
These nuts?
This is the worst pixel hunt.
Yeah, I seem to have gotten...
I got 3 skeletons from in there.
I guess that's good. There's a skeleton. Off to the right, it continues into a cave.
Oh.
I'm above cave mouth. A giant spider's not... Oh, it's dead. Okay.
Yeah.
They're
dead. So
there's
already
a giant cave. There's a bunch of doors that lead to different places. There's still more goblins.
I think this is why Zari said it was going to take us a while. Do you want to go outside and just sell all the stuff?
No,
there's a lot of guys, and also I think it's time to go to. Well, I wanted to go get ready for bed an hour ago, but it'll be fine.
Here you go, Robert Patterson. Here's some trap disarm kit.
Oh, thank you.
Oh, and an arrow.
Well, thank you.
And then Shadowheart can get.
Y'all remember when I got that new eye?
That was a little fucked up.
It was kind of silly.
Is there anything else? No. Why is this... Blue is better, right? So why is it spider's silk?
What? Blue is not better. Blue is rarer.
I mean... But, okay. That doesn't make sense.
Also, it's light armor.
So
it's for people that use light armor, like rogues. More specifically, it's for people that use light armor like not Robert Pattinson, this motherfucker with medium armor.
I'm a Gith Yankee.
Because if it was anyone using Robert Pattinson's build,
but not a Gith Yankee.
It was not a Gith Yankee.
So not my
spider silk armor would be great.
It was like not Robert Pattinson and a rogue because it does stealth checks.
Well, but you gain advantage on constitution saving throws.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. You're right. I didn't read it.
You've been holding out all these, weapons?
What weapons? I don't know what you're talking about.
Nazca's been holding out on Leviathar's Scourge.
Oh, Nazca's holding out weapons? Zion?
I just barely got a lot of those stuff.
Faithbreaker.
Yeah, the Faithbreaker you sent over asking if it, but my sword was better.
Yeah.
But Zionide.
Yeah, I just barely got that. Do you want it? You can take it.
It and Leviathite Scourge are good for me.
Which one's a Leviathite Scourge?
I took it from you and I'm going to equip it because it is better than my Morningstar. Does it have tenacity though? No, it doesn't have tenacity. Well, I guess I do need my reaction for other things now.
Deals an additional 1-6 necrotic damage nearby targets, including the wielder. But you gain a resistance to necrotic damage. Okay. What does resistance do?
Half damage.
Ah.
Well. Is that it for the day?
I think that's it for the day. Who shall we raid?
Your mom. Alright.
Is Orkish streaming? Orkish is streaming.
Probably. Who are you?
Playing Lord of the Rings Return to Moria. Which looks like a survival crafting game, which is a little weird for a Lord of the Rings game.
I'm sending him to Orkish friends. I'm sending him away.
Take me away! A secret place! A sweet biscuit!
Is he playing with blue?
Take me away!
Green.
I got a love, got a love of sunshine. I got a love, got a love.